are watching Fox.
Where on earth is Carmen Sandiego?
For 10 years, 3 months, and 7 days. Welcome back, Detective Carmen Sandiego.
Zach, it's way past your... Wait a minute, you're not Zach!
Thanks for noticing, Chief.
You're coming back to work for Acme?
Yes! I say yes, Carmen has been healed! She is coming back to the side of good.
Now you're dreaming.
Well then, whoa! Stop! No. The Hindenburg was bad, but this is...
Add all by a vowel and a consonant, N-O.
You are not supposed to be here, Carmen! No. You wouldn't do that. Get that thing away from me. You wouldn't do that, Carmen!
Sorry, Chief, but Zach and Ivy have foiled my plans one time too many.
Glad you can give us a hand on such short notice, Zach.
Hey, no prob. You'd have to be a total dexter not to like tinkering with an aircraft landing computer.
What'd you do now, Einstein?
Ivy, it's the Acme emergency signal.
Then wrap it up.
Adjust the navigational bearing sensor 3 degrees and you'll be fine, Commander.
Blair, to headquarters.
You'll have to excuse me, Chief.
Ivy, quick! The security system!
We got you now, Carmen. The only way out of here is in these.
Or through the C5 corridor. Ciao, detectives.
No!
I thought we had her this time!
So did I, Zach. So did I.
What were you doing back at Acme, Carmen?
Just taking a little stroll down memory lane, player. And I realized it's time I evened the odds. So watch out. My next crime promises to be a real gem.
We'll be right back.
To build the stuff that really works, all you gotta know is get ready, get a record set. Go! You can build a shiny fire truck that you can really drive, because our powerful motors make your models come alive. With your imagination and our parts and power tool, you can build real working models. It's easy and it's cool. Yeah, Erector Set's the one that helps you build like a pro. So get ready, get Erector Set, and go! The Erector Master Builder Set comes with power tool, motor, and enough parts to build 43 different models. Other sets sold separately, batteries not included.
I can feel that crazy craving for honeycomb.
Honeycomb, honeycomb, me want honeycomb.
I can't concentrate when the craving hits.
Honeycomb, me want honeycomb.
I know the feeling.
So sweet and
crunchy.
Crunchy.
Yeah, like
toasted honey.
Toasted honey.
In that weird shape.
Me want honeycomb now.
Yes.
I mean, let's get some.
Honeycomb!
honeycomb cereal is an irresistible part of this complete breakfast.
Got a crazy craving for
honeycomb!
What's up, guys?
Ron, all their airplane went in there.
With hands.
Then let me give you a hand.
McNuggets to rescue!
You McNuggets are brave.
No, we're chicken!
Yeah, buddy.
Can I fly?
Is there a movie?
Ron, all the dogs!
We're coming in. Roger. It's not Roger. That's Ronald!
You did it, Ronald!
Now that deserves a first-class meal.
Where's my luggage?
It's the Fox Kids Win Virtually Everything sweepstakes. Someone's going to win their very own full-size Virtua Fighter arcade, Genesis 32X, Sega Saturn, and a library of their games, including Virtua Fighter. It's virtually incredible. 20 lucky others win a Genesis 32X or a Sega Saturn and a Virtua Fighter game. To enter, get us a postcard by October 29th with your name and address to Fox Kids Virtually Everything, P.O. Box 230, Los Angeles, California, 90078. You could be the Fox Kid to win virtually everything.
The Thunder Lizards cartoon teams up with me for thrilling adventures on Fox.
Let's kick some tail!
Don't miss Eek and the Terrible Thunder Lizards Saturday morning on Fox.
Now back to our show.
It's been almost 6 hours, Zach. What's taking so long?
The Acme computer is the most complex system in the world, Ivy. The chief's mouth could be anywhere.
Okay.
I'll do a universal scan replace. It's fast, but it could get ugly.
Pick up your clothes.
I swear we'll get Carmen for this.
I'll go check what went down while I was offline.
Ivy, look! Carmen stole a bubble memory module and accessed a hard drive info scan for...
Circuses?
Okay, gumshoes, quit clowning around and listen up. Crime Nets learned Carmen's henchmen broke Detritus out of a high-security prison last night. Together, they heisted a Sikorsky Sky Crane helicopter. Some data. These babies can carry stolen goods up to 20,000 pounds.
But what's the connection between our circus files, a geological expert like Detritus,
and that giant helicopter?
I don't want to make this too easy, but I bet my lips, and I love those things, the answer's in this clue she left on our bulletin board.
Come find me, detectives. I'm running for the roses on grass of a different color.
Player, infoscan famous roses Carmen might steal.
But Ivy, roses are only part of the clue. What did she mean by grass of a different color?
Continue scan. Freeze frame! Zach, isn't Kentucky the bluegrass state?
Survey says Kentucky is called the bluegrass state because dusty blue blossoms give their grass a bluish tint.
And they call the Kentucky Derby the run for the roses because the winner gets that blanket of flowers.
I'm running for the roses on grass of a different color.
What do you want to bet Carmen's off to the races?
But what about Detritus? Her expertise is rocks, not horses.
I'm a miner, 49er. Hey, check it out, Sleuthmeisters. Kentucky's one of the top coal-producing states in the whole U.S. About 16,000 square miles of the place sits on coal fields. We're talking almost 40% of the whole state. Oh, fire in the hole!
Perfect. With Detritus on the job, I say we check out the biggest coal mine in Kentucky.
Player, hook us on the C5 Express to the bluegrass state of Kentucky.
C5 Express now boarding destination, the state of Kentucky. Population 3,754,715.
The state of Kentucky holds more than $6 billion worth of U.S. gold bullion in Fort Knox and over 300 miles of underground caves at Mammoth Flint Ridge and some of the fastest racehorses on Earth. Okay, listen up. This is coal, and coal is a rock that can burn. In fact, it burns so well that coal-burning power plants supply more than two-thirds of all the electricity in the world. And this fossil fuel is definitely not a new kid on the block either. most of the coal we use today was formed from plants that died over 300 million years ago.
That's about 50 million years before there were dinosaurs. What do you want to bet Carmen's going to use the helicopter to rip off one of these coal cars?
Why don't we just ask them?
Hey, it's those Acme detectives. Let's lose them.
They went down the mine shaft. Get your flashlight.
Some of these side rooms dead end, Ivy.
Keep moving and be ready for anything, little bro.
There's one of them.
Next stop, the end of the line.
What U.S. state produces tons of coal and has the nickname the Bluegrass State?
We'll be right back.
Starving for silliness?
Yes, I would just love a duck dinner.
Craving fun? On the run?
Let's see, what do pretty cats like to eat?
We're cooking up mouth-watering mayhem.
Traffic sandwich.
Watch Merry Melodies weekdays on Fox.
Who needs a normal life?
This is a tough choice.
When you get to have Louis.
What are we playing?
Dodgeball!
Catch Life with Louis premiering right after X-Men later today on Fox Kids.
You know, when you have acne, it just destroys your confidence. You wish you could hide. Absolute Acne can help change that.
The acne and skin specialist doctors at Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers have the knowledge, experience, and advanced medical treatments and techniques to give you the best possible results. The doctors at Absolute want your absolute satisfaction.
Do yourself a favor. Call today so you can put your best face forward.
Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers. Call 877-ACNE.
They're not for Spike or Little Mike. Wendy's Kids Meals are just for kids, not guys like him or things that swim. Wendy's Kids Meals are just for kids, not Big Wave Dan or Ref McCann. Wendy's Kids Meals are just for kids, and so's what's inside.
Now Wendy's has something really strange. Animal inks, a monkey that writes, a dog that does math, and the half gator, half octopus. One in every Wendy's Kids Meal. You can collect all five.
It's Silver Cactus Comics at 729 North Nellis, where you can get the latest and hottest comic book titles, as well as a full stock of back issues. Silver Cactus has awesome t-shirts, role-playing games like Rifts Under Seas and Dungeons & Dragons, a great video arcade, thousands of trading cards, even those hard-to-find special cards, and the largest selection of models and statues in town, including your favorite Star Trek collectibles. Silver Cactus Comics, the only comic book store you'll ever need.
You haven't been to a comic book store
until you've been to Silver Cactus.
An all-new series.
Celebrate your dark side. Don't run away from it.
In a hero's world, you must make a choice.
There's no rest for the wicked.
He's a scary guy.
For honor.
Is one woman too much for you?
At any price.
Kill the first one that touches the ground.
Lucy Lawless is a new kind of hero. Cena, warrior princess.
You don't want to make me mad now, do you?
The all-new series premiere.
Premiere Saturday at 4 on Fox 5.
Now back to our show.
What U.S. state produces tons of coal and has the nickname the Bluegrass State? The Bluegrass State is Kentucky.
Ivy, what do we do now?
Our stop's coming up, Zach. Now!
Next time, let's take a bus. Bad guys!
You hear something?
Yoo-hoo! Bad guys!
Huh? Let's get them! Run!
Get him to go down that dead end, Ivy!
No! This way!
Quick thinking! I owe you one, little bro!
Hey, for that, you owe me two, and a car when I'm old enough to drive. Looks like we stopped this crime, huh, Chief?
Ah! Hey, what am I, a drive-through window?
You know what bugs me? Where was Detritus in all this? And what were they doing with this broken light?
Maybe it's not broken. Just a loose bolt.
Bright idea, Zach.
Huh?
What?
Wait a minute. Carmen doesn't want a train car full of coal. There's already something in the payload.
And it's headed this way. Look out! Whoa!
What? Doc, it's a bomb!
Zach, Carmen wouldn't bomb us. It's a clue.
Yeah? Now it's toast.
Zach, I know what this is. Player, infrascan Indonesian burial customs.
Burial customs? You think this figure has something to do with funerals?
Indonesians build these beautiful towers that they believe reach up to a spot between heaven and earth. There's singing and music, processions, and big feasts to celebrate the passing of their loved one's soul onto heaven.
Wow, that's real different than the somber funerals we have.
Well, different cultures see death differently. It's treated like a joyous celebration in some places.
Wait, Indonesia. Bali's in Indonesia, Ivy. And doesn't it have two active volcanoes?
Last time we were there, it did, little bro.
Then let's fire up the C5. If we're right about this clue, Carmen's already got a head start.
And hook us up with that Acme detective from Bali. What was his name?
Kid Tooth!
Hang on to your badges, detectives. You're on your way from Kentucky to Bali, one of the lesser Sundra Islands in the Indian Ocean. Trade in those mining helmets for a sarong, gumshoes. And what's so wrong with that? Bali has tropical jungles, tinkling gamelan music, and a sacred volcano called Mount Agung.
Isn't it dangerous living near a volcano, Chief?
Well, it can be. What are you, picky? Think of a volcano as a big soda bottle, okay? Once the pressure builds up enough, it forces hot lava up from underground, and there she blows!
Millions of people live their whole lives in and around the Ring of Fire without ever seeing an erupting volcano.
The Ring of what?
Presenting the Ring of Fire! This area in the Pacific Ocean, the Ring of Fire, has more known volcanoes than any other place on the whole planet.
600 active volcanoes? Chief! Carmen San Diego can't steal a volcano.
Oh, yeah? Let's go make sure she can't.
Now let's have a look at what we've got.
A giant diamond? How did she do that?
Take carbon, which coal is made of. Put it under about 1,000,000 pounds of pressure in Dee's high-tech oven over there, then heat it to 3,000 degrees. And presto changeo, you got an instant diamond without waiting thousands of years for Mother Nature.
Let's go!
Ah, you made it, detectives. You're good, Ivy, but not good enough.
Well, you had her.
And now they've got us!
What is found in an area of the world known as the Ring of Fire?
Hey! We'll be right back.
Going to the Polly Pocket Star Bright Dinner Party! Polly's been Great!
More fun for you, because Polly has more to do. Polly Pocket.
Polly Pocket Starbright Dinner Party Playset. Batteries not included.
Jolly Rancher puts maximum taste in a minimum space with new Jolly Rancher Tropical Blends Candy. Fruit fusion of massive proportion. You can experiment with all five exotic combinations. New Jolly Rancher Tropical Blends, the great taste of fruit squared.
Connects. Connects roller coaster. Trucking company. Connects rubber band racers. Connects, the color-coded construction set that keeps on growing. Set sold separately.
Coming up next on Fox, it's an extravaganza with the wildest bunch ever.
Wow!
There's bio rats and cool cats and bears.
Oh my.
Plus, we'll throw in the scariest thunder lizard ever hatched.
Smell my feet.
We're all scream. Watch an all new extravaganza coming up next.
Now back to our show.
What is found in an area of the world known as the Ring of Fire? The Ring of Fire is an area in the Pacific Ocean where you'll find over 600 active volcanoes.
Hang on! This isn't fit for group tours!
First, Carmen breaks into Acme and steals information on circuses. Then she steals Kentucky Coal to make the world's largest diamond. But why? This is some festival, Kitoot. Sorry we're not in much of a party mood.
Come back any time. We have many, many festivals in Bali. Everyone learns these dances as children. It's how we pass our traditions from generation to generation.
Wouldn't it be easier just to write the stuff down?
Sure, but the colors, the music, and the movement are important too. And those must be seen and heard. Sometimes the packaging is just as important as the information. Nikmatila.
Player, rerun Carmen's robbery at headquarters a sec.
Zack and Ivy have foiled my plans one time too many.
What are you looking for?
Remember what Kitoot just said about the package sometimes being just as important as the information?
You think it's really the bubble module itself she was after?
Think about it. If Carmen wanted to figure out how our system accesses information so quickly, that module would be like a blueprint to how it works.
Whoa!
I just can't figure out how the diamond fits in.
Ivy, most computers run on microchips, but Acme's mainframe processes information along laser beams.
And if Carmen uses her diamond to refract all those info beams,
she could create a humongo information traffic jam all across CrimeNet.
With the C5 shut down, she'd be unstoppable.
Then let's get there before that happens. Player, C5 us to Acme.
You're headed from Bali to Acme headquarters in San Francisco, California.
Look out!
Where are we, Zack?
An information junction!
We'll never get out of here!
By the time Zack and Ivy get out of that volcano, they'll find I've pulled off the ultimate crime. I've stolen all the information they used to track me. It's just their wits against mine now.
Information's exploding everywhere!
It's all coming from the central processing unit!
So if we head back to the source, we'll find Carmen!
But Ivy, no one's ever done that before while the system was running!
You don't know if you can do something till you try, little bro.
Whoa. Hey! It went through! Got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, what's happening?
Something's wrong.
Whoa!
Whatever made you think you could pull this off, Carmen?
It wasn't so easy tracking criminals when I was a detective, Zack. We didn't have all this high-tech hardware. It was more what we had up here.
Well, I guess you lost most of that when you became a crook. 'Cause you're going down here and now.
I really don't think so, Ivy. Don't let the C5 hit you on my way out.
Oh, no, you don't! Not this time!
Whoa! Let go! Stop it!
What? Hey, a clown nose?
Maybe Carmen's trying to tell you something, clowns.
Yeah, well, this clown can use Carmen's own crime against her. If I refract our info beams farther than... Yes! Ivy, the Acme computer actually has more speed than ever with that diamond.
You mean we can track her C5 coordinates?
If we hurry,
let's go!
Whoa, a circus!
We should have known Carmen wanted the module and the circus information.
She had this escape planned from the beginning.
Well, let's get to work. Which one do you think she is?
Look for one with the red nose.
Zack, they all have red noses.
Okay, it was just a first idea.
Zack and Ivy got your diamond, and now Acme's computer is faster than ever. Your plan backfired, Carmen.
Maybe it did and maybe it didn't, Blair. What makes you so sure I didn't do it all on purpose? To make the game more challenging.
Well, did you?
Guess you'll just have to wait until next crime to find out for sure.
Pumpkin Bob and the Kingpin. It's an adventure in every bowl.
To get something?
Nope.
Spider-Man cereal, swinging into a store near you. Now there's a free exclusive Fleer Ultra Spider-Man card in specially marked boxes of Spider-Man cereal.
Calling all kids, be on the lookout. He's big, he's blue, and he's running loose in the Fox 23 studio.
I am the Tick.
He's the Tick. Only you can help us capture this big blue superhero. Watch for the Tick to appear weekdays during your favorite Fox 23 Kids Club shows. When you spot him, make sure to call the Fox 23 contest line and be caller number 23 to win some cool buggy prizes. The clock is ticking. He's attacking your TV, and only you can help.
The Simpsons, weekday evenings at 6 on Fox 5.
Fox Kids is cool!
Hey!
to spend at the park with my one and only true love, Annabelle! I ask you, bees, isn't she a little flower in her own right?
Gee, she's really, fat!
Really?
Bike! Thanks for the falling!
Bye, bees! Say hello to Sting for me.
Every day with the same dumb jokes.
Kumbaya, it just couldn't be a better time to be alive. On a day like this, nothing could possibly go wrong. Huh? Hello. Welcome to the neighborhood. I meet the cat. Whoa.
I'm Alice, and your greeting means a lot to me, Eek.
Gee, it never hurts to be greeted. Whoa.
You know, Eek, we've only just met. Already I feel something special between us.
Yep, I feel it too. It's this fire hydrant, and I think it just pierced my appendix. Hey, I'm on my way to my girlfriend Annabelle's house. Would you like to meet her? Welcome to the neighborhood, Alice. I hope I'll see you around.
Oh, yes. You will see me around. I will not be ignored, Eek the Cat. Do you hear me? I will not be ignored.
We'll be right back.
Hey you, you looking for some fun? Then just look for the Nabisco thing. Because when you see the Nabisco thing on the outside, you know there's cool stuff on the inside. Things you love, like Chips Ahoy. Delicious Chips Ahoy. Plus tons more stuff, like the Nabisco thing cool bus contest. Delivering a busload of scrumptious Nabisco snacks and slamming tiger toys right to your house. 17 grand prize winners in all. To enter, you can write here or see Mark Packs of Chips Ahoy.
All natural Capri Sun. Liquid cool.
Taco Bell presents Nacho and Dog.
Hey, Notch, how about another tasty taco?
No problemo, man. Hold it! Another bag.
Ooh, that was close.
Now, when you buy a Taco Bell kids meal, you can get one of five incredibly crazy mask toys, like the Madcap mask whistling top. You can collect all five mask toys only at Taco Bell.
Catch that food. Bong.
People.
What's life with Louie right here on Fox Kid? The bravest soldier that ever did live. Join life with Louie, you just can't miss. Later today, all new on Fox Kids.
Chump, Loafy. Chump. Now back to our show.
You get on in here, my little purple cuddle mother.
Hey, guess what? We got a new net.
I shall rid the world of that bountiful, bulbous beauty, and then Eek the Cat shall be mine. Mr. Macho Pup, I think you've earned a doggy treat. Open your mouth and close your eyes and you'll get a big surprise.
Hello? Who's there? Sharky, you poor baby, say something.
Gee, Annabelle, it just seems poor Sharky's having a hard time conveying his feelings. Maybe he just needs some love and attention, too. I know. Let's take him to the park with us.
What a wonderful idea, Eek. Just like a little family with you and Sharky.
Yeah, and this dolly stroller is perfect for the little guy till his little doggy brain starts functioning again.
Look, Eek, it's Sharky's favorite. Hot dogs.
I'll get you one, Annabelle.
Display only. Here, give this to the little lady.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Lady, sir. about that.
It's me, Alice.
Pleased to meet you, sir. You know, you look just like my new neighbor, and her name is Alice, too.
Oh, Eek, there's an ice skating rink. Come on!
Gee, Sharky, this yummy hot dog is just what you need. Smell in the rocking chair.
Oh, I'm so relieved. Thanks for the great time, Eek. Bye.
Bye, Annabelle. Gee. Gee? Gee, I sure say gee a lot.
Sharky?
That sounds almost like Sharky. Sharky, what's the matter, boy? What are you trying to tell me? Charades? Golly, Sharky, I'm not real good at charades, but I guess we can play.
Sharky?
You're traveling back in time, so your videotapes aren't returned late. Gee, Sharky, I don't know. Wait, you've been kidnapped by some mean homicidal maniac person who took your fur so that it could look like you and do mean things to Annabelle. Right on the nose. On the nose, huh? That was Annabelle, and it sounds like maybe somebody's doing something mean to her.
Not be ignored.
You're not Sharky.
You're right. I'm the one who should be Eek's girlfriend. I'm the one who should be the love of his life.
But why?
Why? I can't think of why right now, but there's probably a pretty darn good reason. Now the time has come.
Annabelle, I heard screaming.
I broke a nail.
Golly, are you okay?
Yes, it wasn't one of my good ones. Just a cheap press-on.
Hey, you look strangely familiar to me.
It's me, Alice! But that doesn't matter anymore. Nothing matters except getting rid of both of you. I must. You see, you know too much. Why, you...
Hey, Sharky, I'd like you to meet a... Do you two know each other? I'm sure glad I didn't have that second hot dog. Whoa! Ouch! Ouch! I'm dizzy too, Sharky. That was a whole lot of rolling around. Say, what's this all about anyway?
This is about me. All I wanted was a little love and attention that Annabelle got from you and Shark Dog. Because I'm really... Sharkella! Sharky's twin sister.
You're right, Sharky. It's always evil twin in these movies. Although there is one little thing I don't understand. Who are you really, Alice? Sharky's twin brother? Well, how about that?
Just kidding.
Help! Help!
Sit, Lopey. Sit. We'll be right back.
What's happening, Cap'n?
Just my latest creation, new Cap'n Crunch Bars!
Cap'n Crunch Bars?
Want to make some more?
Yeah!
Whoa!
From the marshmallow, we're doing it!
Real Cap'n Crunch cereal. Crunch berries.
In two chew-rific flavors.
All wrapped up and ready to go. New Cap'n Crunch Bars Pack-a-Crunch.
Hey, boy.
Josh Fram thought his dog...
Can I keep him?
...was almost human.
Hey, boy, come again!
Until he hit the course.
No way.
And became a real animal.
What?
On August 1st, the dog is in the house.
Ain't no rules to the dog can't play basketball.
Yes!
Can someone cover that dog?
Y'all ready for this?
Disney's Air Bud.
Does he dribble?
No, but he might drool a little bit.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, August 1st.
When you crunch into a bowl of Cocoa Puffs, you can take a tasty trip to a chocolatey world.
Yahoo!
Look! It's gonna be a downpour.
Uh-oh.
A downpour of puffs made with real Hershey's cocoa.
Oh,
right! Chocolatey tasting Cocoa Puffs.
They're cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
A kooky part of this good breakfast.
Now at Dairy Queen, when you buy a banana split, you can get another one free. Coupon on these specially marked boxes of General Mills cereals.
Speak, Lopey. And now back to our show.
This time our plan to catch the humans is foolproof. Quickly, load the cannon with the PU-14 missile.
Not to sound like a, well, a fool, Doc, but I'm a little confused.
Yeah, Doc, what gives? This PU-14 missile feels like it's missing the bees.
That's because it isn't a bee bomb. The PU-14 is a fetid redolent anti-olfactory stimuli irritant.
Of course, I knew that. What'd he say?
It's a stink bomb, squat!
Exactly, Kata. This bomb's disgusting stench will send the humans racing from the jungle right into our hands.
Gee, guys, I hope this doesn't take long. I'd hate to miss this afternoon's Fossil Day festival and parade. I love the floats and the marching bands and the...
I like the jungle slug and marsh grub pie bake-off. Boy, I could eat a million of those things.
Gentle souls, there are more important matters at hand than eating pie and meaningless holidays. I've located the humans. Get your gas masks in place.
Wake up, Bill! It's time to try out my newest invention.
What are you doing, Scooter? Let me go or I'll pull your arm off and beat you with it!
I've got a better way for you to sleep, buddy. Much more comfortable than that pile of rocks. Look, I call it a hammock. You're gonna sleep like a baby diplotomodon in this, Bill.
I don't wanna sleep like a baby diplotomodon. Baby diplotomodons wet themselves and drool and make stupid noises when they sleep. And besides, what could be more comfortable than a pile of rocks to sleep on, hmm?
Come on, Mr. Need-a-Nap. Give it a try.
Well, I don't see how this stupid panic could possibly hurt me.
That's the spirit, buddy.
Well, I guess it is a little softer than the rocks.
There's gonna be no more Mr. Grouchy once you've taken a snooze on this puppy.
Well, I must admit it is comfortable, but you are not gonna see me sleeping like any weird baby.
Maybe I shouldn't have made my hammock from the leaves of that rubber tree after all.
Now you'll really stink, humans!
Those two mankind types should be racing this way any minute, huh, Doc?
Prepare the net cannon. You two may make your parade after all.
I can't wait to reach out and grab them. One in each hand.
Hey, Doc, here's a question. If somehow the stink bomb got...
The answer is yes, Squat. It would be a bad thing.
There you are, buddy. By the way, I've been meaning to talk to you about something.
And I've been meaning to give you something.
I don't know if you realize this, Bill, but it's a smart idea to bathe regularly. Nobody wants to hang around with someone who smells like an old fish head.
That odor isn't coming from me, you trilobite! It is coming from that smoke!
Boy, that sure is stinky. We've got to vacate the area.
Vacate the area? This is our home! We can't shun our own home!
Vacate? Shun? Vacate? Shun? Bill! I've got a great idea! This invention, the vacation, is a marvelous idea, Bill. See, when you go on vacation, you just go long enough for things to calm down at your home. Then you go back after you're all rested.
So far, I hate vacationing. And would you mind telling me why I am dressed like this?
It's festive yet casual, Bill. Standard vacation wear.
I am reading a large impulse. Coming this way. It must be the human, Squat. 3 o'clock, Squat. Fire the net.
Got him! I got him, guys! Whoa! Whoa, grab onto me, guys! The humans are putting up quite a fight, man! They're trying to get away!
Hold on, Squat!
It's perfect, Biff. Those ridiculous dinosaurs will never realize this isn't one of their own floats.
Looks to me like the bone brains are up to their old shenanigans again.
This definitely warrants investigating. We move.
Oh, my feet! Killing me!
No time for that now, Bill. It's time for recreational activity. This game will take your mind off your feet. Now, if I could only think of a name for it.
You and your stupid ideas. I am so bored.
Bill? This way you're shuffling towards me, and you're bored. We'll call this game Shuffleboard. Now, hold up that stick.
Oh, I'll hold up a stick, all right. Yes, a stick is good.
Okay, use the stick to hit the coconut back to me. Better try again, okay? Swing. Boy, I love Shuffleboard. Whee!
Hurting must stop when... Once we have infiltrated the parade and made our way into the heart of Jurassic City, we will pop the balloons, releasing this giddy gas onto the unsuspecting citizens of Jurassic City. The citizens reduced to giggling simps will be at our beck and call, O Twisted One, and Jurassic City shall be ours for the taking.
Horrible, just horrible.
Oh, thank you, your cruelness.
Now proceed with your plan. The rest of you, come with me. My core needs shucking.
The Thugosaurs are planning on parading through Jurassic City for the Fossil Day Festival and turning everyone stupid.
We can't let that happen. We have to make our way onto that float.
Sure, Doc, but there's a whole Thugosaur army between us and it.
We must wait for a distraction. Until such time, we must remain here, camouflaged, hidden behind round, bulbous, rubber-skinned things that are full of hot air.
Whatever you say, Doc.
See, buddy? Our vacation is really working out. You look very relaxed lying in the sun.
Well, I am, Scooter, because my eyes are closed and I'm not seeing you. Now, leave me alone.
Gee, Bill, looks like you might be getting a little too much sun. Here.
Hey! What are you doing to me?
I call it suntan lotion. It will protect your skin so you don't get too burned from the sun.
Protect me? Oh, well, that may be a good idea. Sure smells good.
It should. It's made of coconut juice and honey.
Really, honey? Well, isn't that a...
Huh? Huh? Ah! Ah! Get him off!
So much pressure!
What's wrong?
I can't hold on!
Now's our chance. Move out. Give me a full report.
Out of our way, Chrome Breath.
Thunder Lizards! Guards, stop them! Squad, Cutter, put on your gas masks and pop those balloons.
We're trapped, man. How are we gonna get through that cave door, man?
We'll have to use our last PU-14 rocket squad.
You got it, Doc. Smell this, Bone Boys!
You ants don't want to eat me. Eat Scooter. He's plump and yummy and full of jelly. And I'll help hold him down while you saute him.
Why won't something good ever happen?
Why does something good involve me getting blown up? Why?
Thunder Lizard rule!
Well, guys, we may not have caught the humans, but we did get to see the parade.
Yeah, Squad and the crowd seem to love our float.
We have definitely made the hit parade.
Phew! It's smelling stinky again, Bill. You know what that means.
Does it mean you'll be swallowed up by quicksand?
No, Bill, silly. It means it's time to return home. When the vacation gets stinky, you head home.
I like home. No more walking. Good. Let's go home.
And look, I've invented a little something for our trip back. To protect your eyes from Mr. Sun. I don't know how we'd vacationed without these. Boy, Bill, those look mighty stylish on you.
When does the hurting stop?
Catch, Lofi. Catch. We'll be back.
Building a treehouse was leaving us grounded.
No, you just need a plan to get this project off the ground. Here's some food for thought.
Peanut butter crunch. We love that peanut butter taste. This is just what we needed. Now I know what to do.
This is what I call high living. Peanut butter crunch is a peanut buttery part of this balanced breakfast.
This is what I call great peanut butter crunch. You want it, Captain? Make it happen.
If kids like me were running the world, I'd have my own stunt double.
Look, an exhibit on tree bark.
Cut. She'd take my place whenever I wanted.
You owe me.
Action.
You got the educational.
Babysitting.
Cut.
You really owe me.
Okay, action.
With Miss Grubner.
We didn't practice, did we?
Cut. But she'd never take my place at McDonald's. Cut. She owes me.
Hey, it could happen.
A lone warrior.
Activate!
With unbelievable powers.
Mouth Rider!
Using the most advanced weaponry in the cosmos. Must save a planet.
Oh!
From the galaxy's greatest evil.
There will be none to stand in my way.
Be here for the amazing all-new adventures of Mouth Rider. Coming up next on Fox Kids.
Shake, Loki. Shake. Now back to our show.
We'll be right back.
talking about the new Fox Kids Countdown radio show.
Yeah.
Totally, because every Sunday morning we play the hits you pick, along with a special new guest host each week.
This is Fluff Duckman.
So if you can't find the Fox Kids Countdown Sunday mornings, call your favorite radio station and say,
I want to groove to the Fox Kids Countdown.
He wants to be a good father.
Daddy! Who is she?
She's going to be your new mother. She longs to be a mother.
Oh, it's Bobby, why don't you?
But before two identical strangers...
What I see is me. I see me too.
...can get them to live happily ever after, they have to ditch the big bad witch.
Gum? Your hair?
Kirstie Alley, Steve Guttenberg, the Olsen twins, Mary-Kate and Ashley. It Takes Two. Rated PG. Starts Friday, November 17th at a theater near you.
Cool
stuff, cool stuff, ghoulish fantasy. Spice up, spice up, fast up, X up too. It's Fox Kids saying it's time for them.
Try to say that four times fast, kids.
Fox Kids
whirling and spinning.
Fox Kids,
they hit the wall.
Fox Kids
laughing and grinning.
Fox Kids,
they have a ball.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool, cool.
Fox Kids is cool.
14 degrees Fahrenheit, definitely very cool. Gotta wear mittens.
Yeah. Ooh. Stuff that really knocks you to the floor. Picks you up and blows you out the door. Stuff that has you saying, what, there's more?
What are we waiting for?
Who's cool enough to have all this stuff?
Don't tell me I know this one.
Here's a clue, gum shoes.
Fox Kids.
Get lots of noogies.
Fox Kids.
It's Morphin' time.
Fox Kids.
Yakety schmackety.
Fox Kids.
It's Kumbaya, right?
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool, cool, cool.
Hey, kids.
Fox Kids is cool.
Fox Kids is a state of whack. It's Kids House place where you don't hold back. A sand in your sneakers thing. A blow out your speakers thing. A scene that's truly, duly, unruly.
Last time on the adventures of Masked Rider, Lexian sent Danae Stewart.
Greetings. King Lexian has sent me from Edenoi.
Are you really from Edenoi?
Dex's friends are such nice insects.
But he was kidnapped.
This is terrible news.
I have to think of something, but what?
Meanwhile, Count Dragon used the power of the crystal to transform Danae.
Robo Rider is your most perfect weapon yet.
How can our hero battle his own friend? Find out on the adventures of Masked Rider next.
On a distant and embattled planet called Edenoi, a young prince named Dex is given great powers by his grandfather, the king, and is sent to the planet Earth to protect it from the advancing evil of Count Dragon and his vicious insectoids. Once on Earth, he is adopted by a kind family and learns to live as a human. With his companion Phoebus by his side, Dex is ever vigilant, ready at a moment's notice to call on his powers to become Masked Rider.
Arcade where it's safe.
No running. No running.
Wait. Molly's still inside.
Stop.
slow.
Oh!
Mr. Chalmers, you have to go back inside and save Molly. She's my best friend.
You are doomed, Masked Rider. I, Robo Rider, am here to destroy you.
Molly, you shouldn't be here. This is dangerous. Danaeus, don't do this. Remember who you are.
Mr. Chalmers!
Perhaps you bugs would just like to take this outside.
Very well. Outside! Yeah!
Let's go then.
Your assistance, pointless.
I will defeat you if I have to.
You speak bravely, but you've met your match.
Soon, Earth and Edenoi will be mine.
Let us pause for a reality check.
What are you talking about?
What if Robo Rider should have a wreck?
And just what are the odds of that happening? Fact report.
Less than 1%, but if Dex is able to jog his friend's memory, we'll lose Robo Rider.
What?
To ensure that Masked Rider meets his end, the Eden Totter you now should send.
Oh.
It's too dangerous, my Count. The Eden Totter is a natural predator of our people. You can't control it.
You underestimate my powers, dear Nefaria. This creature will work perfectly. Besides, it's too late now. This time tomorrow, Masked Rider and the Earthlings will be mine.
Great camouflage. We'll be right back.
Who's got the firepower to face crime every time? No question, it's Batman. Forever, the terrifying Two-Face strikes Gotham City, but Street Fighter Robin rips in, and the mighty flight of Attack-Wing Batman puts the fiendish face in his place. And in the sizzling Batmobile, Batman lights it up on a drive for justice, making Two-Face pay twice the price. Heads, justice wins. Tails, evil loses. No question, it's Batman forever. Figures and vehicles each sold separately, batteries not included.
You would not believe it.
Hey, Brenda, what'd you put the corn pop?
No way.
Brenda.
Yes way.
The pop?
I'm like rent a life.
And I'm like hungry, okay? I want my child's corn pop.
While we're young, can you hang on a sec?
Oh, you're killing me. You're killing me.
Oh, with the sweet crunchy pop.
And if you'd like plug it up for like 2 seconds, you could tell me where they are.
Where are the corn pops?
Kellogg's Corn Pop Cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
All right, you little chocolates, fall in.
Who's made of delicious milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
I can't hear you. Who's made of rich, delicious, absolutely unique milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
And who's covered with a thin, colorful candy shell?
We are, sir.
So the milk chocolate...
melts in your mouth, not in your hand, sir.
Keep it up and you'll earn those M's.
We M's will march mile after mile to make you open your head and smile.
Ah, there's nothing like the sound of chocolate on the march.
We're back, Miss.
Think, Denise. Don't you remember who I am?
You are my enemy.
I'm Dex, your best friend. Will you just listen to me?
This talk serves no purpose. I'll now destroy you and seize your powers.
I guess I'll just take that as a no.
Electric field, maximum voltage.
Don't, Danaeus! Don't force me to battle you! Danaeus, I do not wish to fight you!
I told you, I am Robo Rider!
No! Somehow Dragon must have erased your memory. We can get it back if you just stop fighting me and let me help you.
Save your breath, maggot bait. I don't need your help.
I'm afraid you leave me no choice, Danaeus. I must defeat you in order to save you. Whoa! What's going on?
Is this some trick of yours?
That was an impact tremor. Dragon must not trust you. He sent down another insectivore to take your job.
He wouldn't dare.
Uh-oh, I know that sound.
Yes, it's a spiny Edentata.
Dragon's not messing around.
But I'll destroy you myself.
Well, I'll take that as a compliment then.
This is not finished. I shall return.
I'm sure you will.
Roborider has returned, sire.
Bring him to me.
Count Dragon, why have you sent another creature to Earth to do my job?
Don't fret. I've instructed it to wait for my orders.
I must confess it was my suggestion. Dex will be good for your digestion.
So it was you who interfered.
Why do you seem so revolted? Is it because you weren't consulted? Don't even think of attacking me. I'll show you a... I must report you're a pretty bad sport.
Roborider, I didn't create you to exchange pleasantries with Gork.
I am in your service, Count Dragon, and so it is my duty to inform you that the Edentata eats Edenites and thereby gains their powers.
I know that. I will reach the Masked Rider before the Edentata absorbs the powers.
If you fail, the Masked Rider powers will be lost to you forever.
He may be right, my Count.
I await your command, sire.
Stop this creature! Keep it in his cave!
My pleasure, sire! Then I can finish Masked Rider myself!
I'm hungry!
Masked Rider is close! So close I can taste it! Must eat Masked Rider!
Come on, face me, Edentata!
What's this? Another Edenite tweet! Yum yum! Robo Rider and Masked Rider! Oh, yum yum! Eat him up!
Hold it right there! You're not eating anything today!
And who's going to stop me?
Get back in the cave!
Ho ho! With a tasty snack! Just wait! What's going on here?
You will do as I command, Edentata.
I heard ya! What'd you have to do that for anyway?
Return to the cave and stay there.
All right. Who'd want to eat you anyway? Hey, what a grouch.
Now to locate Masked Rider.
Get that meddling Robo Rider! Edentata's starving! Ah! Oh, there's got to be something to eat around here. Oh, some bugs or something!
Molly, I'm so glad you're all right.
We just dropped Patsy off with her parents.
Thanks for coming to get us, Mom.
Hal, listen to this. Count Dragon just turned Dex's friend into an evil insect.
And the TV says that there's another insect pod landing. Mooney!
Two attacks at once. You're right, Ferbus. That is bad.
Well, I'd like to give that dragon a piece of my mind.
Dex, you're okay.
Is the fight over so soon?
Do you want the whole truth?
We always want the truth, Dex.
Count Dragon has turned my best friend into my enemy. Now he's unleashed the Edentata.
The Edentata?
It's the Edenoid version of an anteater.
Anteater? That's not too bad.
This anteater digs underground, eats Edenoids, and has a nose over 4 feet long.
Wow, that would be cool to have a nose over 4 feet long.
Why?
Just think. I would feel to sneeze.
Ooh, I'll be...
Whoa! I'll be bum-bum.
The Edentata can make devices from his mind like I can. My people have a distinctive reaction to the Edentata. If we get too close, we become hypnotized by the sound it makes.
What sound is that?
Oh. You call that soothing?
That was an earthquake.
It's the Edentata.
You said it digs underground, right? Dex, we have underground pockets of magma nearby.
Magma?
It's very hot rock.
Like volcanic lava.
If the Edentata releases the pressure, it can destroy the town. I've got to stop it!
Be careful, Dex!
Take the bait! Activate!
Chopper, rev up and let's roll!
Hey, the boss, where to?
The underground disturbance. That's where the Eden Tata is.
You're not really going down there, are you?
You bet. Look at the size of the crater. This must be where it landed.
And it doesn't sound friendly.
Listen, it's here. I'm going in.
Are you sure that's a good idea, boss?
Without the power of Super Gold, I might not win. But I have to try.
Tasty to eat, Mass Rider!
I must eat Mass Rider!
That pathetic creature will destroy my slaves. Nefaria, I want it stopped. Now!
Son.
What if this is a trap, boss?
Well, there's only one way to find out, Chop.
Careful, something doesn't feel right.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I'm just gonna take a little look down here and see if I can...
Quicksand.
We'll be right back.
Take it! Podcast is cool! Top stuff on TV. Cool stuff, ghoulish fantasy. Spy stuff, fly stuff, fat stuff, X stuff too. Who's cool enough to have all this stuff?
Don't tell me I know this one.
Here's a clue, gumshoes.
Fox Kids.
Get lots of movies.
Fox Kids.
It's Morphin time.
Fox Kids.
Yackety schmackety.
Fox Kids.
It's Kumbaya, right?
Fox Kids is what? Fox Kids is 7 pounds blue.
Spoon?
Fox Kids is what? Fox Kids is to the moon.
Slap you.
Fox Kids is what? Fox Kids is cool, cool, cool. Hey, kids, Fox Kids is cool.
What did he say again?
Hey, kids, Fox Kids is cool.
You know, when you have acne, it just destroys your confidence. You wish you could hide. Absolute Acne can help change that.
The acne and skin specialist doctors at Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers have the knowledge, experience, and advanced medical treatments and techniques to give you the best possible results. The doctors at Absolute want your absolute satisfaction.
Do yourself a favor. Call today so you can put your best face forward.
Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers. Call 877-ACNE.
Look here, you've never seen anything like it. New from Nintendo, it's Virtual Boy, the video game system that puts you in the action with incredible 3D graphics featuring Mario's tennis. Now, look here, Walmart's got it all for less. Save on the system, save on the games. The new dimension in video games is at Walmart today, and it's your turn to play.
Boys and girls, did you know that Saturn of West Sahara has been designated by the Clark County School District as an official field trip site? That's right. Saturn of West Sahara is home of the largest collection of NASA shot space shuttle pictures. Ask your teacher or parents to take you to this exciting space exhibit and learn firsthand about our country's space program. Each kid will receive a free shuttle collectible card and Saturn yo-yo plane. For field trip information, call 362-0733. Our friends at FHP Healthcare know that it's back to school time, and Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club want you to eat healthy with these after-school snack reminders. Instead of a frozen popsicle, eat a frozen banana. Instead of potato chips, eat carrot sticks. Instead of a bunch of candy, eat a bunch of grapes. Instead of a slice of cake, eat a slice of cheese. Instead of apple pie, eat slices of apples with a little cinnamon on top. To learn more, call Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club at 222-4749.
Now back to our show, you're sinking.
Well, look who's dropped in for dinner! Tasty Mass Rider! Tasty Mass Rider!
I'm here to beat you, not to feed you!
That's what you think! What this? Tata buffet!
Dragon's minions!
Eden Tata, please do not riot. I'm afraid we've come to put you on a diet.
You're helping me?
Stop me while I'm trying to eat! You can't stop Eden Tata!
Count Dreg- Dragon has given you the sack, and we've come to take you back.
Why doesn't Dragon want him to attack me?
But Tasty Mask Rider powers so yummy!
That's it. Dragon knows if I get eaten, he'll never get my powers.
Do not fuss. Come with us.
I'm not going. No way.
Uh-oh.
I was sent here for a Mask Rider meal, and that's what I'm gonna get.
You're coming with us, Eden Tata.
By direct order of your master, Count Dragon.
There's just one little problem.
And what might that be?
I'm starving!
Stop fighting! You'll release the magma!
Wait, everybody! Take a peek! It seems this cave has sprung a leak!
We've all got to get out of here quickly.
Mind your business, Mask Rider.
Very well. Suit yourselves. The fools! They'll be incinerated down there.
You let my meal get away!
Perhaps this will be better.
Perhaps some light will subdue your appetite.
Now you want to play rock, huh? Well, let's rock!
Let's get this thing back to the spider base.
Tata's escaping!
We must stop him!
We can't wait! We have to go!
They're not gonna make it!
Did you think you had escaped me?
Danaeus, you must listen to me!
I've heard your tiresome story already, Mask Rider!
Don't force me to fight you, Danaeus!
You have no choice!
You let the creature escape!
I'm afraid it's more clever than we gave it credit.
I can't believe this day.
Witness the power of Roborhyme! Two swords! To do away with you twice as fast!
We're both in danger!
What do you mean, both of us?
The Eden Todd is destabilizing the whole area!
And I'd better destroy you quickly!
Just try that again! There's got to be some way for me to reach your lost memory.
I've already told you.
You must believe me.
Danaeus does not exist.
You leave me no choice. From now on, it's no more Mr. Nicebug. Rider kick. Electro, saber, activate. I'm sorry I have to do this.
I'll make you sorrier. Look what you've done.
Danaeus, are you all right? I tried only to stun you.
Stay where you are. I don't remember who I am.
I envision it, and there it is. Ooh, this nasty little bomb ought to bring me some nice lunch to munch. A nice, tasty Mask Rider.
I know I have a mission, but I can't remember what it is.
You don't remember anything?
I must be here to fight you.
Wait, don't attack. Let me show you something.
What?
Let me show you who you really are. Danaeus. See, it's me, your best friend. We share so many memories.
That is me. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yes. Yes, my friend.
It is good to see you.
Dex, I brought you a gift from King Lexion.
From Grandfather?
this crystal. It will enable you to transform into Mass Rider Super Gold. Your new power will strengthen you in your battle against Dragon's forces.
I will use this to defeat the Eden Tata. You are a true friend of Aeas.
As are you, Dex. I must go now. Your grandfather needs me back on Edenoi.
Be swift and be safe.
Ecto phase activate!
Crystal, in the name of Edenoi, transform me now! Mask Rider Super Gold! The Eden Tata! Gotta stop it!
My lunch has arrived!
What have you been up to, creature? Huh? A bomb!
Hey, I'm not that hungry. I'm out of here.
I'm right behind. Wait, I can't just let this bomb go off. People might be hurt. I know, Chopper. The Eden Tata is escaping. You've got to stop it. Hope it's the right button.
Don't worry, boss. I've got him.
I'm out of here.
Hold it right there, jerky.
Your Edenoi munching days are through, Spiny. Eat laser.
You'll never stop. Oh.
Good riddance, creature. No one defeats Mask Rider.
Master Rider destroyed the Eden Tata. And won back his cursed friend to boot.
It's your fault, Gork. It was your stupid idea.
You're all at fault. And you shall all pay for your ineptitude with a little energy drain.
Mark that landmine, soldier. We'll be right back.
Good next. Roller coaster. Connects Trucking Company. Connects Rubber Band Racers. Connects, the color-coded construction set that keeps on growing. Sets sold separately.
So we're live for the new ride.
Are you chicken?
Not exactly.
Sure, it looks scary, but this might crunch up your confidence.
The captain comes through again.
Like the way my crunch stands up to milk. Like the sweet taste that never lets you down.
Nothing can stop us now.
Bobby!
One more time, Captain.
I want to go home.
Captain Crunch cereal is the sweet, crunchy part of this balanced breakfast.
You and the captain make it happen.
Here come those dizzy grizzly bears. They're starting to get busy. They'd like to show you both their sides, cause that's what makes them dizzy.
It's a dizzy grizzly!
Sprinkles are on one side, a graham bell's on reverse. It's like you get two snacks in one, so join us in this verse.
It's a dizzy grizzly!
Flip them over back to front, it's gonna make them dizzy. Did you ever think you'd have such fun playing with a grizzly?
It's a dizzy grizzly!
From Teddy Graham's.
Monday, Fox Kids weekday afternoons have transformed.
All right.
With Tasmania.
Yeah.
X-Men.
Fascinating.
The Adventures of Batman and Robin.
It takes more than a costume and an attitude to do this work.
And the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
Ready for action.
Premiering Monday.
Take it, Fox Kids, it's cool.
Once again, a Fox Toontown exclusive. San Zucchini continues under tomato siege. Or is that...
Siege!
Do you realize what this means?
I'm getting a very bad feeling.
It's soup on the loose.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna need the tomato task force on this one.
Can they ward off...
great big gobs of greasy, grimy tomato guts?
Attack of the Killer Tomatoes. Don't miss all the fun that's fit for kids Saturday morning on Fox.
What was that, soldier?
I said, now back to our show.
Danaeus, I can't believe you have to go so soon. Would you like another sticky bun?
Oh, no thank you, Mrs. Stewart.
That's funny. I had an entire pan just a minute ago.
Fervus.
He ate everything?
Okay, everyone, let's see if there's anything left in the kitchen.
Mooney, mooney, tum tum, mooney, mooney, meeny, sticky bun.
You're right, Ferb. No more sticky buns.
Thank you for the power of the Super Gold.
You're welcome. Lexine and Farian will be pleased.
I miss everyone so much.
And we miss you. This is a good family.
He had everything here, too?
Yes. Yes, it is.
I'm very glad you found a home.
Yeah. I do have a home, don't I?
Goodbye, my friend.
Goodbye.
Mommy,
Mama. Oh, I love you too, Fervus.
Has Dex seen the last of Robo Rider? Will Nefaria learn the true meaning of rock and roll? Will Mr. Chalmers restore discipline in school? Will Fervus ever learn when enough is enough? Will Dex ever see his best friend Danaeus again? All this and more on the next exciting adventure of Masked Rider.
And now a message from the Power Rangers.
Damn, you gonna let that dweeb get away with that?
Tony, man, look what this whip did to your new sneaks.
Hey, what's up with that?
Stop those hotheads.
Come on, guys. Knock it off.
Let's go.
We weren't doing anything.
Think not? Let's watch that again.
Let's remove you two from the picture.
Without you cheering them into that fight, Tony and Adam could have worked out their differences.
Hey, man, let me get that for you. Two more drinks, please.
Think you might handle it differently now?
Let's put you two back in the picture.
Chill, Tony. He didn't mean anything. Cut him some slack, Adam. It was an accident. Cool.
KVVU, DV5, Henderson, and Las Vegas. Fox 5 for Southern Nevada.
This is what?
Fox Kids is cool!
But I, putrid T-Gang Green, doctor of the demented, master of the malignant, did it!
Golly, Doc! Doctor?
That's really Bafa. What did you do?
I have invented the micro tomato chip.
What is it?
First, there was the potato chip, then came the microchip, and now there is the tomato chip. Do you realize what this means? No, of course you don't. Tomato-based supercomputer, that's what it means. Someday, who dares to...
Dr. Gangrene, I presume.
Awesome! It's the tomato from Muscle Beach! Ow!
You just made me lose my prototype tomato chip!
That's unimportant. You will invent others, much more powerful ones.
Of course I will! But how do you know?
Because I am the end result of your super tomato chips. I am an android tomato from the future.
For we are jolly good fellows.
That is Sam.
Hey, it's party time, and Sam the Sham is your man.
In honor of the Tomato Task Force birthday, I prepared a Finn Letter special. I'm glad you asked that, Floyd. It's a triple C. Chocolate-covered cherries, cucumbers, and cinnamon sticks. That dog doesn't know what's good.
Ah, yes, this is indeed cause for celebration. To know that I, Putrid Tea Gangrene, have, or will have, accomplished my mission to conquer the world.
Actually, it was your great-great-great-great-grand-nephew on your uncle's side, Pee-wee Gangrene III, who invented the time twister.
But without my genes, he would have been nothing. What delicate morsel have you prepared for this momentous occasion, Igor?
Your fame, your gourmet chef.
Zoltan on the half shell?
Zoltan, at your service, exalted one. We were testing the food for artificial ingredients.
Enough foolishness. There is much work to be done.
Yes, of course. Work. Plans to be made. Fortunes to be won. Worlds to be conquered. Exactly what did you have in mind?
The Tomato Task Force. They must be terminated.
The Tomato Task Force?
They are the key to the final defeat of the Tomato Menace.
So, if they never existed, then nothing would stand between the tomato and world domination! I like it.
I wonder who could be knocking at this time of night.
You might open the door and find out.
Down here, blockhead.
It's a tomato alert. Ketchup.
Tomato time, folks. Let's roll out.
They took the bait, boss. They're on their way.
And right into my trap.
You're right, Floyd. This address is a vacant lot.
It might be a stinking trap.
You might be right about that, Mary Jo.
Hey, look! It's Rocky Tomato! Oh, my, that's a big one, all right.
But remember, the bigger they are, the harder they fall!
I told you to bring the binoculars, not the opera glasses!
Sorry, you cultured shit!
Now, Igor! Hit it!
Right on, your sneaky ship!
What is it?
Your ticket to oblivion.
Hey!
Whoa!
Come on, you bitch!
Uncle Wilbur!
They just vanished!
This is bad, Tara.
Really, really bad, Chad.
Just how bad is it? We may never know the answer to that question. All we really know is that the entire Tomato Task Force vanished from downtown San Zucchini last night, leaving behind only four pairs of skates. Somewhere up there in that great roller derby in the sky is the explanation. This is Whitley White, KRUD. Good day.
Oh, we've searched everywhere, Chad. It's hopeless.
We can't give up, Tara. You never know what's behind the next door.
There's sure no prize behind that door.
I'll be right back.
Hey, Dad, can we work on your truck?
No, but you can work on yours.
Cool!
It's the Cool Tools tow truck.
This truck's so real. Cool Tools. Gotta fix that wheel. Cool Tools. Cool, cool, cool. Cool Tools.
There's lots to fix on the Cool Tools tow truck. Use your Cool Tools to do it all.
Sucker wrench.
You can even get deluxe socket and driver sets with lots of parts.
Cool, cool, cool. Cool Tools.
Cool Tools tow truck and deluxe socket and driver sets. Each sold separately, car not included.
So I'm at the big family reunion with a box of mini-wheats. Now all my relatives say I'm
a big boy, good eater.
Stickler for nutrition. When I was his age,
dinosaurs roamed the earth.
Get a clue, it's the frosty.
All that
whole grain wheat.
Tips don't gaga over.
This outrageous taste. These I can relate to.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini-Wheat cereal tastes so good, who cares about anything else? And it's part of this complete breakfast.
What a joy to have him in our family tree. It's alive.
J-U-L-L-O.
The only food known with a mind of its own.
Hello?
Afternoon, sir.
J-U-L-L-O.
Show.
I get nosebleeds in high places. Or when drops in high places.
I told them this replacement model wasn't perfected.
Stop him! He's got the time gizmo!
I'll get him, boss!
You knucklehead!
Oops! Dead end! I wish you wouldn't have said dead. Maybe this gizmo will give us a way out. Toto.
Probably.
Where are we, Chad? San Zucchini Police Headquarters. And there's the San Zucchini Spaceport.
Spaceport.
Spaceport?
Whitley White the Third of Superstation KRUD. Good morning, Mr. and Mrs. San Zucchini. It's the 4th of July, 2222.
Wow! We got forward in time!
Future!
What is a rubble?
Uh-oh! Here comes that metal tomato.
Quick! The police will protect us!
The fuzzy one.
I'll pick him up later. Welcome to the 23rd century.
This is terrible. We're trapped in a future where tomatoes are the police. It's gonna take a miracle to figure out a way out of this plot.
FT! All is not lost, Chad.
Except he's up there and can't drive. We're back here and can't drive.
Maybe we... or maybe I can.
Wow! Tomato power!
Recognize the little tomato, but the other two look familiar.
Pepper, I never leave home without it.
Oh, thanks. But what do we do now?
We're strangers in a strange land. We need help from someone. Someone like that.
He does look heroic. But who is he? And what's he wanted for?
Captain Cork, commander of the spaceship Entrepreneur, wanted for trampling tomatoes, protecting people, and most serious of all, dangerously dim-witted direction of the final Star Red movie.
Wow. We really could use someone like that. If we only knew where to find him.
At your service. Captain Cork is always eager to rescue a damsel in distress.
Oh, we certainly are in distress.
That's all right.
Wow, the moon's red.
That's not the moon, Chad. That's the dreaded tomato star.
That's where the time vortex machine is located.
And where we'll find your tomato task force friends.
But how are we going to get inside?
Well, normally I'd use a complicated flight pattern to evade their sensors, but we're running out of time, so we'll do it like this.
Wow! We wiped right into the tomato star.
Tell me what I want to know.
Always.
Never.
Sing, Vanya.
Captain, I sense danger ahead.
I sense it too, Chad.
It's the Tomato Terminator coming this way.
Quick! In here!
Someone find the door handle.
I think this is it.
This place is filled with garbage.
Exactly, Captain. Because we are in a garbage compactor.
Friends at FHP Healthcare know that it's back to school time, and Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club want you to eat healthy with these after-school snack reminders. Instead of a frozen popsicle, eat a frozen banana. Instead of potato chips, eat carrot sticks. Instead of a bunch of candy, eat a bunch of grapes. Instead of a slice of cake, eat a slice of cheese. Instead of apple pie, eat slices of apples with a little cinnamon on top. To learn more, call Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club at 222-4749.
An all-new series.
Celebrate your dark side. Don't run away from it.
In a hero's world, you must make a choice.
There's no rest for the wicked.
He's a scary guy.
For honor.
Is one woman too much for you?
At any price.
Kill the first one that touches the ground.
Lucy Lawless is a new kind of hero. Cena, warrior princess.
You don't want to make me mad now, do you?
The all-new series premiere.
Premiere Saturday at 4 on Fox 5.
We're about to become condensed waste.
We'll all be fertilizer. How poetic.
There's a drain.
We can't squeeze through that.
No, we can't. But FT can.
Rubble.
It's getting awfully tight.
Watch it, Spot. You're standing on my foot.
Correction, that's my foot.
Correction, correction. It's my hand you're both standing on.
Sorry, Captain.
Where are we?
It looks like the main artery that pumps through the
bones. This is a machine, not a vegetable. We're in a sewer, about to be flushed into space.
The garbage! It wasn't compacted, so it plugged the drain.
More than that, it has created a serious overreaction in the Tomato Star's underreactors.
Which means we're gonna have a very big explosion.
In about 10 minutes.
I wish you hadn't told me that.
Golly, Dr. Pee-wee, sir, your time machine really works.
Of course it works, Metal Mind. All gangrene inventions work. Though not necessarily in the way I intended.
Perhaps we ought to destroy it now that we've captured the Tomato Task Force.
No!
Certainly not. There are other uses for it. What are they?
We will send tomato armies to all parts of the past. Ancient Rome, Greece, Las Vegas. Tomatoes will be everywhere and every when.
All clear.
That sound, it's horrible. Like the fabric of space and time being cut by a pair of dull scissors.
Where's the fuzzy beach ball going?
I think FT has found Uncle Wilbur.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, no! It's awful!
You're being forced to watch reruns of the original Attack of the Killer Tomatoes movie.
Oh, Chat Boy. Just in time. I don't think we could have lasted through another screening. I'm even glad to see this stupid dog. I just wish he wasn't so darn ugly.
I hate to mention this, but we only have 10 minutes until the Tomato Star goes kablooey.
I thought we only had 10 minutes left 10 minutes ago.
We're in a cartoon. Time is slowed down.
So that's why it seems like some shows will never end. Not this show, of course.
What's happening, my malevolent mastership?
What the effect's happening,
I don't know. That's why I asked.
I'll tell you what's happening. This tomato star's about to explode. That's what's happening. But I still have the plans to the time vortex machine. We're not beaten yet.
Thanks. I needed this.
Like my ancestor, Putrid T. Gangrene, used to say, if you can't beat him, run for your life.
Back, or I'll blow us all up.
Tomato Terminator, sir, the self-destruct is on. We're all going to be blown up anyway.
Right you are.
Guys are such thinkers having butter on them.
We have to blow this star before the star blows.
Curses! But I'm not through yet!
The tomato menace never happened. The future is safe.
But, Chad, what if Gangrene reinvents the time vortex?
He can't. I have the original plan.
Nice work, kid. You're a real star wrecker.
But what are you going to do, Captain Cork, now that you're stranded in the past?
Well, I used to have a relative in this neck of time. Had his own TV series. Maybe the three of us could get a job as extras.
Well, the world is once more safe from tomatoes. Let's go home.
Safe? Perhaps. Perhaps not.
We'll be right back.
Deep in the jungle lurks the dreaded wild berry.
It's fake.
It's mean.
It's never been seen.
Until now. Kellogg's Pop-Tarts had what it took to tame the wild berry. Guts. New wild berry Pop-Tarts. Outside wild stripe frosting. Inside wild berry filling that can only be described as
delicious.
Well, I was going to say wild, but delicious is good. Part of your complete breakfast. New wild berry Pop-Tarts. You may want to bite them before they bite you.
All right, you little chocolates, fall in.
Who's made of delicious milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
I can't hear you. Who's made of rich, delicious, absolutely unique milk chocolate?
We are, sir.
And who's covered with a thin, colorful candy shell?
We are, sir.
So the milk chocolate...
melts in your mouth, not your hands, sir.
Keep it up and you'll earn those M's.
We have to all march mile after mile to make you open your head and smile.
Ah, there's nothing like the sound of chocolate on the march.
So we're lined for the new ride.
Are you chicken?
Not exactly.
Sure, it looks scary, but this might crunch up your confidence.
The captain comes through again.
Like the way my crunch stands up to milk. Like the sweet taste that never lets you down.
Nothing can stop us now.
Bobby!
One more time, Captain. I want to go home.
Captain Crunch cereal is a sweet, crunchy part of this balanced breakfast.
You and the captain make it happen.
Hi, we're Boyz II Men, and we want to sing for you.
Like to have Boyz II Men sing for you and your school? Now, Fox rocks your school with your chance to win your very own Boyz II Men concert at school. Plus, McDonald's is catering your jamming concert.
We'll be kicking it.
Just for you.
So cool! 500 other kids will win Boyz II Men, then send out videos and dinner at McDonald's.
Listen up.
To enter your school, send a postcard with your name, address, and school by October 9th to Fox Rocks Your School, P.O. Box 1129, Los Angeles 90078.
Let Fox rock your school
with Boyz II Men.
Boom!
Guess who? Saturday morning for you.
Cool.
Casper's the number one ghoul.
Cock-a-doodle-boo! You're licking too.
Coochie-coochie-coo. So come on, you. Get a clue. You know what to do. The fun never ends with you-know-who. You just can't miss Casper Saturday morning on Fox Kids.
Boo.
Now, back to our show. Whitley White, K-R-U-D, on location. Dateline, the dawn of time, when the first people stepped out of the muck. At first, man was afraid of everything, but then he invented the weapon. Unfortunately, it would be many years before he learned to perfect his aim. Whitley White, reporting live and uncensored from the dawn of time. Good day.
Inspired by J.M. Barrie's novel, Peter and Wendy. Don't miss the Fox Children's production of Fox's Peter Pan and the Pirates every weekday afternoon on Fox. There are no rules in Neverland. And later today, stick around for the messiest show on television, Fox's Funhouse, right here on Fox.
And now a message from the Totally Kids Detective Agency.
Do you know what to do if you find a gun?
Hey, never, I mean never touch a gun. Don't even think about it. There's one basic rule when it comes to guns. If you discover a gun, don't touch it.
That's the code 16.
One of these is a toy, and one is a real gun. Sometimes it's very hard to tell the difference. So if it's not your toy and you're not sure what it is,
don't touch it.
That's right. Every year, thousands of kids are hurt by guns.
Kids Club!
Kids Club!
Boys and girls, did you know that Saturn of West Sahara has been designated by the Clark County School District as an official field trip site? That's right. Saturn of West Sahara is home of the largest collection of NASA-shot space shuttle pictures. Ask your teacher or parents to take you to this exciting space exhibit and learn firsthand about our country's space program. Each kid will receive a free shuttle collectible card and Saturn yo-yo plane. For field trip information, call 362-0733.
The Simpsons, weekday evenings at 6 on Fox 5.
What are you doing?
Playing kick the bucket. What are you doing?
I'm venting.
Sorry. It's just my stupid homework assignment. Totally tanked. In what way?
As in every way. Write an essay about the Apollo 13 astronauts as if you were actually there.
Guess I'll be spending my whole weekend in the library. Yuck. Cool. No wonder I'm his only friend. You don't have to go to the library. I could tell you all about Apollo 13, because I was there.
This is so sad. First you lose your body, and now your mind is going.
Believe it or not, it all started when I flew down to spring training in Florida to get Wedgie Johnson's autograph. The year was 1970. And man, could he hit!
Hmm.
You bum, you. You're late for batting practice again.
Hey, who needs practice? Just put it in here.
Oh, yeah? I'm going to blow this ball right by you.
Is he strong or what? 49 home runs last year? You're the greatest! Can I have your autograph?
Sure, kid.
I got it! I don't got it.
Launch pad, T-minus 1 minute and counting.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are witnessing a historical occasion, the launching of a rocket that will take men to the moon. Not so historical as the first time they did it. In fact, it's getting to be pretty old hat now, and no big deal. But here we are anyway, so stay tuned.
They're going to the moon with my autographed baseball? I don't think so. I hate when that happens.
Orange flavored breakfast drink, anyone?
Whose ball is that?
It's mine.
Huh? Who said that?
Hearing things already, Lovell.
Oh, no. Oh, matter doesn't go through walls, remember? Duh.
Can I have my ball back?
Well, good.
Didn't mean to make you faint, mister. It's just that ball is kind of important to me.
Take it!
Talk about being inside your head.
Hey!
Don't let the ball hit that! Button.
One of the oxygen tanks is ruptured.
Oh, hey, if we run out of air, man,
we'll die! No!
Oops.
Hey kids, Pops Kids is cool.
Top stuff on TV. Cool stuff, cool stuff, ghoulish fantasy.
Here's a clue,
gumshoes.
Fox Kids.
Get lots of movies.
Fox Kids.
It's more for time.
Fox Kids.
Yackety schmackety.
Fox Kids.
It's Kumbaya, right?
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is 7 pounds.
Spoon.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is to the moon.
Black, yeah.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool.
Hey, kids, Fox Kids.
What did he say again?
Hey, kids!
Fox Kids is cool!
It's Silver Cactus Comics at 729 North Nellis, where you can get the latest and hottest comic book titles, as well as a full stock of back issues. Silver Cactus has awesome t-shirts, role-playing games like Rifts Under Seas and Dungeons & Dragons, a great video arcade, thousands of trading cards, even those hard-to-find special cards, and the largest selection of models and statues in town, including your favorite Star Trek collectibles. Silver Cactus Comics, the only comic book store you'll ever need.
You haven't been to a comic book store
until you've been to Silver Cactus.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool!
Hog Whistle.
We'll be right back.
Wait till you see what's new at the Little Sketchup.
SeaWorld! Shamu!
We're making a splash today.
The Shamu family puts on a light show.
Wow!
Light. As they splash and swim.
Now watch Shamu dive!
Dolly Dolphin dances. Pete loves Penny Penguin. And when the crew joins Shamu,
they all light up!
Wow! We're SeaWorld friends. We do for you the things real SeaWorld parks stars do. We're at the Little Sketchup.
Shamu family playset lights up. Other SeaWorld stars light up when you add them to Shamu. Each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Deep in the jungle lurks the dreaded wild berry.
It's bait.
It's mean.
It's never been seen.
Until now. Kellogg's Pop-Tarts had what it took to tame the wild berry. Guts. Ah! New wild berry Pop-Tart. Outside, wild stripe frosting. Inside, wild berry filling that can only be described as...
delicious.
Well, I was going to say wild, but delicious is good. Part of your complete breakfast. New wild berry Pop-Tarts. You may want to bite them before they bite you. Ah!
Let's test my new Happy Meal Workshop thinking cap.
Cool, Ronald.
Think about your favorite Happy Meal, and it'll appear.
It worked.
Two?
One's for you.
Thanks. Now let's make them disappear.
Hi, Bananas.
Mr. Fernbrook, will you join us for a Happy Meal?
You can join your busy town friends at McDonald's with the Richard Scarry Happy Meal. There's Lowly Worm, Huckle Cat, Mr. Frumble, and Bananas Gorilla. One car and building with each Happy Meal you buy.
This is good, and you don't have to peel it.
Brace yourself for Tasmania. Watch us, you'll flip your lids weekdays on Fox Kids.
And now, back to our show. Dan.
Oxygen level's dropping. We've got 5 minutes of air left.
Don't just sit there, do something!
Mama says space travel's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
Step out of it!
Houston, we've got a problem. Do you copy?
Yes, we copy. Also enlarge, reduce, and three-hole punch.
That's a roger, Houston.
No, it's a gene, Jim.
Actually, it's a Tom playing a Jim with a Kevin and a Bill gene.
Now I know where the term spaced out came from.
You experiencing any oxygen loss?
Yes, there's some indication of that.
Okay, no problem. You just changed the oil lever 12,000... no, that's not it. Okay, rotate the tires and then you... okay, here it is. Open the extra oxygen tank toggle with the thingamajig using the handy enclosed wrench. You got it?
I can't find the oxygen tank toggle. Oh, I found it. Where's the wrench?
In back, attached to the handy enclosed wrench bracket.
It's gone. It's gone!
Talk about space cadets.
That voice again! I'm going mad! Mad, I tell you! Mad!
I can't find it!
Here. Enough already! Here's your wrench!
Thanks.
I don't think he realizes the gravity of his situation.
Mission accomplished, Houston.
Oh, man!
I knew you could do it!
That's real fast!
Congratulations, gentlemen. Come on home. Can you believe I used to really be a good-looking little kid and I turned out like this? Uh-oh.
What uh-oh? You said uh-oh.
Not another uh-oh.
Nothing. Everything's fine. Oh, boy.
I've got to find out what's going on.
Houston, I get the feeling you're not telling us something.
There is nothing we're not telling you. Everything is fine. What we're not telling them is that they survived the oxygen problem. But what they can't survive is a damaged heat shield. Now, if they enter the Earth's atmosphere without a heat shield, the capsule and everything in it is gonna burn to a crisp.
Wow. I guess I balled up the whole mission. I better do something.
I'm hot. Oh, am I hot?
Hot, 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 hot!
Come in, Apollo. Apollo, come in! It looks like we've lost him.
Houston, we're home.
Oh, oh man! God, oh, can't man. Do you can do it!
That's real fine.
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to thank the Academy.
Not this time, buddy. This is an ensemble picture.
No, I meant the Naval Academy.
My bomb.
And that's how Apollo 13 safely returned to Earth.
I asked for science fact, young lady, not science fiction. I'm going to give you an A in creative writing. You have to do your science report over. Next, we have Amber Monet with a report on the first moonwalk.
Now that's a moonwalk.
We're gonna hit the seas again once all these commercials end.
You know, when you have acne, it just destroys your confidence. You wish you could hide. Absolute Acne can help change that.
The acne and skin specialist doctors at Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers have the knowledge, experience, and advanced medical treatments and techniques to give you the best possible results. The doctors at Absolute want your absolute satisfaction.
Do yourself a favor. Call today so you can put your best face forward.
Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers. Call 877-ACNE.
Look here. You've never seen anything like it. New from Nintendo, it's Virtual Boy, the video game system that puts you in the action with incredible 3D graphics featuring Mario's tennis. Now, look here. Walmart's got it all for less. Save on the system, save on the games. The new dimension in video games is at Walmart today, and it's your turn to play.
Kids Club.
The Big Green is coming, and randomly selected Kids Club members will receive an invitation to our special Fox 5 Kids Club premiere screening from Walt Disney Pictures. This uplifting new comedy is about a small-town soccer team whose players are getting a kick out of trying to become a winning team. Las Vegas Dust Devil professional soccer players will be at our preview giving away team photos and a special grand prize of an autographed team soccer ball. The Big Green, now the Fox 5 Kids Club is kicking it.
Tyco Rebound! It does stunts no other RC can perform! Only Tyco Rebound does in-your-face flips and the Sidewinder! Tyco Rebound does almost anything your twisted mind could come up with! Like Hang Time Twist, 360 spins, radio-controlled rechargeable 6-speed jet turbo power for blinding speed and incredible stunts! Battery pack and fire sold separately. There is only one Tyco Rebound!
Now back to our show.
What?
There he goes. The white sheet of the family. Too busy doing adorable to scare like a real ghost.
I could scare. I just don't want to.
Listen, bald head. You couldn't be scary if you was Tori Spelling's shopping budget.
Oh, yeah? I got something in here that'll scare the ecto out of you guys.
Ooh, So what's in the box, bulb head? An exorcist?
C'est moi, le petit fantôme, on m'appelle Casper. Ami des belles amies, des hommes, mon cœur est sans frontières. Je file dans les airs.
I feel me turning over in my grave.
Actually, I kinda like it.
Flushy's got it made. They can do whatever they want, whenever they want. And don't have to scare anybody.
At least Cat understands. Cat, can we talk? I'm feeling lower than a 10-foot grave.
Not right now, sorry.
I'm gonna be some fish!
I'm going to the mall. They're having a 40% off thing at the Hap. We'll talk later, okay?
Okay. Talk about feeling like a zero. I don't even have a reflection. Even a ghost should have a reflection. Hey! I've got a reflection!
Morph some ears.
I'm a real-life fleshy in the flesh! Almost.
Wow, clothes really do make the man.
Look out, fleshies. Casper will soon walk among you.
Or something like it. This fleshy stuff could take some getting used to.
All right. Concentrate. Right foot, left foot. Right foot, left foot. I'm walking! Right into town! Real fleshies, the big test. Hey, good morning, guys.
Good morning to you, little fella. Oops. That was almost hasta la vista, baby. How careless of me. I am so sorry.
Why, no problem. Of course, my fine foreign friend. A simple accident. It could happen to anyone. But since I have a deadly fear of heights, would it be possible, if it's not too much trouble, of course, to get me down?
Fleshies. Gotta love them. Left foot, right foot, 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 left foot, whoa. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot.
Mark that landmine, soldier. We'll be right back.
Where do you take your little kiddos?
Little Teddy! Kiddos!
To the Little Kiddos Playground.
Come on, let's go!
At the new Little Kiddos Playground, there's so much to play on.
I love the merry-go-round. Down you go, Tammy.
You can have even more fun together.
After the seesaw, they can go down the slide.
Let's swing!
So who has fun wherever they go? Little Kiddos Playground and Dolls, each sold separately.
Let's test my new Happy Meal Workshop thinking cat.
Cool, Ronald.
Think about your favorite Happy Meal, and it'll appear.
It worked!
Two?
One's for you.
Thanks. Now let's make them disappear.
Hi, bananas.
Mr. Fumble, will you join us for a Happy Meal?
You can join your busy town friends at McDonald's with the Richard Scarry Happy Meal. There's Lowly Worm, Huckle Cat, Mr. Fumble, and Bananas Gorilla. One car and building with each Happy Meal you buy.
This is good, and you don't have to peel it.
Yes. Now you can be as clever as Kevin with Tiger's new Talk Boy tape recorder.
Hey, stop drooling on me.
It even has speed control.
Hi, kids. We're home early.
Hi, kids. We're home early.
Tiger's new Talk Boy tape recorder comes with audio cassette. Batteries not included.
Life's a trip when you're the Tick.
Right on!
He's one suave superhero who can slide into any situation.
I feel monkey funky.
He's so smooth, he's slippery.
You've got that right, weirdo.
So what's the trick that makes the Tick hip?
no one knows.
Chill with the big guy.
Never a dull moment.
Catch the season premiere of The Tip next on Fox Kids.
What was that, soldier?
I said, now back to our show.
Look at all this great stuff. And nobody's streaming Ghost! I can get used to this.
Hi there, son. I'm McNeil, and these are my wheels, and I'd like to make you a really good deal. What do you say?
Well, I was just looking right now. Is that okay?
Sure, son. Feel free. Look all you want, I say.
Whoosh! Meow! And the winner is Casper!
Oh, no, 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 no. I said, look! No touching! For your own safety, you understand. Lawyer's orders! Oh, yes, indeed. It says right here I'd be liable, you know? So, you simply can't sit on a bike. I'm sorry.
Skates. I can play street hockey.
Huh? You can't try on the skates. You might get hurt. Lawyer's orders. Oh, goody. Another customer. We're having fun now. Just don't touch anything, okay? For your own good. Remember, don't touch!
Cool, skateboards. This one's the new Rodney Bowen deck. I'm touching. I'm getting on. I'm going! In trouble.
I said no touching. See ya.
Whoa. What good is being a fleshy if you can't even touch anything?
For your own good.
A movie. I could go to a movie. Starring my favorite actress. One, please.
Now, how old are you, you sweet young man? I'm afraid this old movie's rated PG-13, and I would never admit anyone under 13 without a parent. Probably shouldn't admit them with a parent, because I don't approve of this sort of cinema. But then, rules are rules.
No problem. I'm more than 13. I'll be 113 in April.
Cute. Yeah?
Definitely old enough. If I want to see that movie, I am going to see that movie, and nothing is going to stop me. Or I could wait for the video. Ice cream? Shakes? Sundays? There's a fleshy thing I could do. Go to the soda shop.
Howdy ho, my little friend. A golly and a gosh and a gee willikers. What can I do you for?
Gosh golly. Let me think. I'll have a double decadent chocolate soda, snooty French vanilla malt, devil's food double dangerous delight, raisin nut racker double cone, egg cream ecstasy, banana bliss, super sensual sundae, and a plain vanilla shake. And also two Friendship Folly Rocky Road on the Rock Sundays for those two lovely young ladies over there. Perfection.
That'll be $98.37, please. American. Plus, I hope, a wildly generous tip for hardworking, eager to please me!
There you go.
Your
you go!
I noticed he cut my penny. Now what? Comic books! Come in and browse. All ages welcome. No purchase required. Touching okay!
Look! It's that weird kid! Hello, weird
Don't
kid!
Don't stop pushing!
Golly gee whiz! Look out, kid!
I knew he'd get hurt!
Oh, good night, nurse!
Oh, dear!
Poor little thing!
What a shame!
Such a sweet boy, too!
He truly loved family films.
Always quick with a smile and a wave.
Yeah, he was a real sharp dresser, too. Big fleshy deal. Boy, it sure is good to be back here at Whipstaff.
Casper! I want my dinner! I want my chow!
All I want for Christmas is some new front teeth.
Home, sweet home.
You know how the ghost chicken felt when he didn't make it across the road?
Nope.
Didn't care.
Why is that?
He was fried.
Make their big move to weekdays.
Greetings, dynamic duo.
With an explosive week of new adventures.
It'll be a pleasure.
So go where the action is.
Fox.
The Adventures of Batman and Robin, all new, all week long, premiering Monday on Fox Kids.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool.
Morning, little flower faces. Did we all make a lot of oxygen last night? Oh, hey! Oh, what's gotten into you? Whee!
Okay, miss. It's 6 saplings. Where do you want them planted?
So now you're telling me there's, what, bad cholesterol and good cholesterol?
Right, right. Oh, in the rough.
Found it! Marty! Marty! Careful, chum. I don't like the look of these prickly succulents.
What's happening to the plants in this city?
Yes, they do seem restless. Ooh, like the movies. Okay, cacti, what are you up to? What's going on? Give me the skinny.
Tick, they're plants. They can't talk. Besides, it's not just them. This is happening all over the city.
Hey, hey, a pinch more lime up there. Bee twins.
Yes, Elsie.
Just the other day, I am thinking, you know what I hate?
You hate the humans.
I hate the humans. They really get my goat. I'm not so fond of goats either. In fact, the whole animal kingdom really fries my phlegm. More chlorophyll in Beaker 7. When the earth was young, the plant kingdom was in the driver's seat. Oh, there was the occasional animal, the bees, for example, flitting from flower to flower, not for conquest, but for love. These animals, they are troublemakers, always moving around with their feet and their wings and their wheels. They eat us, they wear us, they put us in pots, they squeeze us for juice. It's grotesque. But soon all this will change. This vegetation vitalizer will free all plant life to rise up against the animal oppressor. Bee twins, no longer must we vitalize one plant at a time. This time, we will get the whole city in a single whack. I have rented a crop duster! Ooh, a free truck.
You know, I don't get it, Arthur. But I've always operated under the assumption that plants are good. And now this. I just can't get my mind around it. That's a violation of your airspace. Follow that plane!
Animals, your days are numbered! One part vitalizer to a million zillion parts water. The recipe for revolution!
Why would they crop dust the park? There are no crops here.
Look!
Hey, those trees are going nuts! We've got to stop that plane!
Off my plane, blue monkey!
I don't know who you are or what you're up to, mister, but I want this plane on the ground pronto.
No, I rented it for the whole day.
Just give me that stick, pedal head.
And don't come back!
Tick! Are you okay?
I feel funky. Monkey funky.
Uh-oh!
We'll be right back.
I'll never forget the time Mom went to the store. I forgot to get the Crunch Berry cereal.
No crunch? No berries?
I had to think fast. Good thing Captain Crunch has a fax machine. Then, there they were. The captain, the only berry to crunch, and part of my balanced breakfast.
That's what I call fast food.
Then, everything was cool.
How can I ever thank you, Captain?
Can I, borrow your car?
Crunch berries, the only berries with Captain Crunch.
Tyco, rebound! It does stunts no other RC can perform! Only Tyco Rebound does in-your-face lift and the Sidewinder. Tyco Rebound does almost anything your twisted mind could come up with. Like hang time twists, 360 spins, radio-controlled rechargeable 6-speed jet turbo power for blinding speed and incredible stunts. Battery pack and fire sold separately. There is only one Tyco Rebound.
Get ready. On September 29th. So fun kicks in.
The first game's tomorrow. Tomorrow, as in the day after today.
From the people who brought you Disney's Angels in the Outfield comes this year's biggest comedy gift. Walt Disney Pictures, The Big Green, rated PG. Starts Friday, September 29th.
Sunday, learn the answer to the mystery of the century. Who shot Mr. Burns?
Okay, boys, we've got a clue.
And everyone's a suspect.
But I could never shoot someone. Kazoo could not.
As far as Daddy's concerned, you're both potential murderers.
Don't miss the season premiere of The Simpsons, Sunday on Fox.
Now, back to our show.
Tick, get with it. We've got to get out of here. Tick! Help me! Get me down!
Put that monkey down.
Looks like the park's gone bad. Could be a job for...
The Civic-Minded Five!
Okay, gang. Let's do roll call.
Four-legged man.
Captain Mucilage.
The carpeted man.
Jungle Janet.
And yes, Feral Boy. Okay, top priority. Get those kids down. All right, Civic-Minded Five.
Let's make a difference.
I'll stop those trees with my streams of high-pressure mucilage. Let's get sticky.
By rubbing my carpeted feet over any surface, I can create a tremendous charge of static electricity. Gotcha! 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 I'm so hot in a suit.
Cut it out! Hey, my change!
Monkey. Monkey.
Arthur, are you okay? What are you doing here?
Janet? Flower?
Oh, thanks.
All I know is there's this guy in this airplane, and he was spraying the park, and everything went crazy, and the tick jumped up on his airplane, and they had this big fight, and the tick fell off the airplane, and he was all glowing and green, and Now he's like this.
Potato?
Oh, busy, busy bee twins. What's the use?
Come on, Elsie. Don't feel so down. You're good at this. We love you.
But I spilled all the vitalizer on that big blue monkey.
We're making more. We're making lots.
There's no time. I have to return the airplane to the rental place by tomorrow morning. I heard they start charging by the hour.
You can fly at dawn. Besides, the revolution has already begun.
A few uppity trees in the park is no revolution. I wanted a moment. That was no moment.
They look up to you.
No, you're right. I shouldn't be so hard on myself. After all, I am El Cid. I am the self-proclaimed liberator of the plant population. B-twins, that was my mistake. The city is no place to start the plant revolution. We have an army right here. It's all around us, and it is enormous.
You know, I'm feeling a lot better.
Tick, you've got to see a doctor about this.
No, really. I feel full of life.
Next. Well, I've never seen anything like it. This calls for expensive testing. Your friends got pits.
That was the scene late today when a strange tree riot broke out in the city park. A surprisingly brave handful of our city superheroes fought through the day saving park goers and finally subduing the dangerous greenery. Many of the heroes were brought to the city hospital with minor injuries and severe splinters. More after this.
You know, Gary, if you just take off that stupid suit, you wouldn't keep getting overheated.
But I'm the carpeted man. Without this suit,
I am nothing.
Relax, it's okay. It's all over.
I didn't even want to be involved. I got jumped by a hedge. Where are the cops in this town? Ah!
I hate broccoli. And yet, in a certain sense, I am broccoli.
Tick, I have the results of your test.
Lay it on me, Doc.
Let me be honest. I don't know anything about this condition, but offhand, I'd say you've got 12 hours.
12 hours? And then what?
Well, he may end up a vegetable.
Man!
We'll be right back!
Fox Kids!
Get lots of nookies!
Fox Kids!
It's morphin' time!
Fox Kids!
Yakety schmackety!
Fox Kids!
It's kumbaya, Ryan!
Fox Kids is what? Fox Kids is that powder!
Spoon!
What?
Fox Kids is to the moon.
Bless you.
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool, cool.
Thank you.
Fox Kids is cool. It's Silver Cactus Comics at 729 North Nellis, where you can get the latest and hottest comic book titles, as well as a full stock of back issues. Silver Cactus has awesome t-shirts, role-playing games like Rifts Under Seas and Dungeons & Dragons, a great video arcade, thousands of trading cards, even those hard-to-find special cards, and the largest selection of models and statues in town, including your favorite Star Trek collectibles. Silver Cactus Comics, the only comic book store you'll ever need.
You haven't been to a comic book store
until you've been to Silver Cactus.
Our friends at FHB Healthcare know that it's back to school time, and Stuffy and the FHB Fit Kids Club want you to eat healthy with these after-school snack reminders. Instead of a frozen popsicle, eat a frozen banana. Instead of potato chips, eat carrot sticks. Instead of a bunch of candy, eat a bunch of grapes. Instead of a slice of cake, eat a slice of cheese. Instead of apple pie, eat slices of apples with a little cinnamon on top. To learn more, call Stuffy and the FHB Fit Kids Club at 222-4749.
Kids Club!
Boys and girls, did you know that Saturn of West Sahara has been designated by the Clark County School District as an official field trip site? That's right. Saturn of West Sahara is home of the largest collection of NASA-shot space shuttle pictures. Ask your teacher or parents to take you to this exciting space exhibit and learn firsthand about our country's space program. Each kid will receive a free shuttle collectible card and Saturn yo-yo plane. For field trip information, call 362-0733.
Hi, I'm John Clark, manager of the East Charleston Vaughn store. Please join me and Rusty the Fox on Saturday, September 23rd, and help protect your children by coming down to Vaughn's and having them fingerprinted.
Parents will be provided with child identification kits. Photo IDs are available for $3. All proceeds go to a very worthy cause, Nevada Child Seekers, a missing children's organization. Remember that September 23rd at the 4440 East Charleston Vaughn store. All of us at Vaughn's, Fox 5, and Nevada Child Seekers hope to see you there.
We're in Santa Monica, California to see what Kellogg's Rice Krispies are saying.
Cool.
Mine say I don't have to go to school today. It's Saturday.
What do your Rice Krispies say?
Mine says... Mine says Billy likes me.
Kellogg's Rice Krispies is all part of this complete breakfast.
Hey, what do your Rice Krispies say?
It's up to us, too. What else is there to say?
Hey, where are we going next? Oh.
It's Silver Cactus Comics at 729 North Nellis, where you can get the latest and hottest comic book titles, as well as a full stock of back issues. Silver Cactus has awesome t-shirts, role-playing games like Rifts Under Seas and Dungeons & Dragons, a great video arcade, thousands of trading cards, even those hard-to-find special cards, and the largest selection of models and statues in town, including your favorite Star Trek collectibles. Silver Cactus Comics, the only comic book store you'll ever need.
You haven't been to a comic book store
until you've been to Silver Cactus.
Now, back to our show!
Man!
What do we do now?
Well, we find the vegetable villain who did this to me and get the antidote.
There's an antidote?
Villains always have antidotes. They're funny that way.
Well, okay. Then there's an antidote, and we have to get it. We know that Flowerhead guy's got it. Where is he? He could be anywhere. But he rented that crop duster, right? And there's only one place I know where you can rent a crop duster.
Hello, this is Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. Listen.
You want a duster, right?
No, Jeff, listen. Did you rent a crop duster to a guy with a flower for a head?
Hey, I rent out to a lot of people. What kind of flower? I'm very busy.
Jeff, Tick here. Where can we find this guy? It's a medical emergency.
All right, hang on a second. Yes, I rented a plane to one LC this morning. He's staying at the old abandoned greenhouse.
Right!
But it's a ways down the road.
How far did Jeff say it was to LC's?
He said it was a ways.
Well, how many blocks is that?
So long, oppressor monkeys! No one could survive that much corn!
Tick, can you do corn?
I don't know. I've never tried. Hi, guys. We're on the march.
Soldiers of corn, lend me your ears.
Ooh, that's bad.
Already a joke. And I don't even rule the world yet.
You are the glorious army of El Cid.
That's me.
I am on a big power trip, and you are coming with me.
Okay, there you go. Here, take a pen.
My assistants, the lovely B-twins, will pass out medical waiver forms and ballpoint pens. Please print clearly!
He's a madman!
Hey, what kind of corn soldiers are you?
We're colonels!
There you go.
Today we destroy the works of man and replace them with the works of El Cid!
The 12 hours is almost up. We've got to get the antidote.
When I was taking night courses at Agricultural College, a fine school, I learned three things. One, never stand in back of a cow. Two, people and plants can never live in harmony. Three, if you really want something, you take it! Well, I want the world!
Okay, El Cid, where's the antidote?
What antidote?
30 seconds.
Listen, I don't have time for any of this villain banter.
Oh, that antidote. He's right over there.
Let's make a difference!
Let's get out of here!
Is it very warm in here, or is it me?
Tick! We can use the crop duster to spray that antidote on the corn army.
Ooh, plane ride.
Hello? Corn army? Destroy them! I hate this.
This is fantastic. I love being superheroes.
I knew you would.
All right, sir, you've had your fun. We're putting you under citizen's arrest. Feral boy, don't put that in your mouth. It was moving 2 minutes ago.
You know, when a tomato grows out of your forehead, it gets you thinking, what do we know about anything? Life is just a big, wild, crazy toss salad. But you don't eat it. No, sir, you live it. Isn't it great? Isn't it great?
To face crime every time? No question, it's Batman. Forever. The terrifying Two-Face strikes Gotham City, but Streetlaker Robin rips in, and the mighty flight of Attackwing Batman puts the fiendish face in his place. And in the sizzling Batmobile, Batman lights it up on a drive for justice, making Two-Face pay twice the price. Heads, justice wins. Tails, evil loses. No question, it's Batman forever. Figures and vehicles each sold separately, batteries not included.
Team Tiger is brought to you by Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
We're here in Hawaii, and that's 15-year-old Hagen Kelly, three-time amateur surfing champion. Go off on it, Hagen!
Yeah!
Hagen has earned his stripes, so how about you?
It takes hard work and a good breakfast every day, like one that starts with the sweet crunch of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes cereal.
Come on, Tony!
Be right there! More milk, Charlene?
You can join the team and bring out the Tiger.
In you! They're great! Hey.
Going to the Polly Pocket.
Start right dinner party.
Polly
the way.
Polly Pocket.
What are you wearing, Polly?
Ta-da!
Lights!
Cozy fireplace and pretty candlelight make Polly's dinner a very special night.
Starlight, star bright.
More fun for you. Polly has more to do. Polly Pocket.
Polly Pocket's star bright dinner party playset. Batteries not included.
There is no mission too dangerous.
You have important rescue to perform.
Do you think we can sell tickets?
No challenge too great.
I just remembered I have a dentist appointment today.
Nothing stands in the way of that fearless daredevil, Super Dave.
This is gonna hurt.
Well, almost nothing.
Record team!
Don't miss the fun on Super Dave, next on Fox.
Ah! Now, back to our show.
In many faiths.
Okay, Ma. Here's the game.
We come in many colors. We speak many languages.
Hijo, haz lo mejor que puedas.
Suerte, eh?
Thanks, Dad. See you later.
We are black and yellow, white and brown. We've come together to form a nation. We are Americans. And here in America, we're all on the same team.
On the next America's Funniest.
Have we got an opening clip for you?
But the laughs don't stop there. Dog doesn't want to be washed.
Don't touch me, don't touch me.
That's gotta hurt.
Now that's all about me.
Okay, but don't miss the next America's Funniest home videos.
Join us for the laughs, weekdays at 5 on Fox 5.
Daddy, you have bad breath.
Video game. You buy them, you play them, you beat them. Then what do?
Hello? You bring them to your nearest gamer.
Gamers will tell you what it's worth in store credit dollars towards anything on their shelf. Like Reynolds. Whoa, there's got to be 1,000 titles here. Or used stuff. Hey, Super Street Fighter 2. And look at this used system. Great prices. And now you can dump your old system because gamers will pay you for it in store dollars. Now that's a deal. Gamers, these people know video games and you save money.
Weekdays, Fox Kids Afternoons have transformed!
All right!
With Tasmania!
Yeah!
X-Men!
Fascinating!
The Adventures of Batman and Robin!
It takes more than a costume and an attitude to do this work.
And the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers! Ready for action! Weekdays!
Take it, Fox Kids, it's cool!
You're Morphin! You're Morphin!
Yes, you watch and see! Right here on Fox Kids TV!
Catch an all-new Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Monday on Fox Kids!
Everybody knows it's on Fox.
Hi kids, Super Dave here to tell you there's an out-of-control space lab in big trouble in today's cartoon adventure. And at the end of the show, I'll be doing a live stunt in the world's biggest yo-yo.
When lives are at stake and the danger too great, there is but one hero daring enough to rise to any challenge. He's incredible! He's spectacular! He's Super Dave Osborne! Daredevil for hire!
Help me!
Huh?
Super Dave!
Activate all emergency systems! We're about to hit space garbage!
Oh no.
Yeah! We're gonna get creamed!
Space Lab calling Mission Control! Send a rescue mission.
Sorry, man. We won't have another launch for months.
But we're running out of oxygen.
Good point. Hold your breath and we'll get back to you.
Oh, please hurry. And tell my mother not to worry.
I'm worried sick. Take me to Super Dave.
Good news, Super Dave. With the help of Dr. Max Payne, you have survived another unbelievable accident. You're as good as new.
Great, Doc. Can we take off the cast?
Absolutely!
No, not too far. You could cut Super Dave.
Ow!
Here, let me do it. Much safer way.
Uh-oh.
How was that, Super?
Just perfect. Fooge, do me a favor. Right now, I'm in a lot of pain. But remind me later to scream at you.
Oh, all right, Super. But now you have to meet someone.
Don't worry, sweetheart. You don't have to cry. I'm fine. Forget it. Keep it. It's yours.
Oh, Super Dave, you're the only one who can go into outer space and save my son.
Outer space? Gee, I'd love to, but I think I have to be home for the TV cable guy.
But I'll pay you.
Pay me? Madam, you're talking to an American legend. I'm not like those other fly-by-night daredevils. Money doesn't run my life. Gold card. Fuji, this woman needs our help. Prepare for space launch.
You got it, Super?
How can I ever thank you, Super Dave?
Please, no need for thanks. This is me, Super Dave. Just sign here and add $5.50 for the handkerchief.
I can't hear you.
We'll be right back.
36 great, hot tubes ready?
It's a brain!
Now it's Brain Ball, a renegade sport from Nick and Matt. Part squishy brain, part football. For smart pilots and mind-boggling catches. Brain Ball, sports on bad! And speaking of bad, backwards basketball, get another renegade sport. It's a strapped-on, one-on-one, no-rules slam fest! Backwards basketball, sports gone mad! Nick and Earth Brain Ball and Backwards Basketball, each sold separately.
Chef Boyardee Pastas present the X-Men.
They've got Wolverine.
They've got Storm.
Even Beast.
Right where those mutants belong.
In a can. New from Chef Boyardee. All your favorite X-Men in pasta shapes and excellent sauce. We got them.
And only you can set them free.
New X-Men pasta. Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Peanut butter.
Forever peanut butter crunch.
Horrifying, isn't it? With all peanut butter flavor, you'll always come back for more. Nothing but peanut butter taste in each bite. And it's part of a balanced breakfast. It's to die for. It's the crunch that screams peanut butter.
It's the Fox Kids Win Virtually Everything Sweepstakes. Someone's going to win their very own full-size Virtua Fighter arcade, Genesis 32X, Sega Saturn, and a library of their games, including Virtua Fighter. It's virtually incredible. 20 lucky others win a Genesis 32X or a Sega Saturn and a Virtua Fighter game. To enter, get us a postcard by October 29th with your name and address to Fox Kids Virtually Everything, P.O. Box 230, Los Angeles, California, 90078. You could be the Fox Kid to win virtually everything.
Get monstrous all-new fun with the Power Rangers Monday on Fox Kids.
Now back to our show.
Ah, great!
Just a few minor adjustments, and you're ready to go, Super Dave.
Fuji! This takeoff is killing me! How long does it last?
You stood on the ground, Super Dave!
I was just checking air pressure! Then when am I leaving? Now!
I guess it's silly to ask, but is it too late to abort this mission?
Yahoo!
That was killer! Thank goodness it's over!
Releasing booster rocket!
Fuji, listen to me. Don't tell anyone about my space mission.
Oh?
Mission Control said what I'm about to do is impossible. And the last thing Super Dave would ever do is embarrass his own government.
Of course you wouldn't, Super.
Remember, this is top, top secret. Oh! Ah! I almost hit a TV satellite! That was close. That could have been galactic pain.
I can't get him off the screen. He's on every channel.
I say, that Super Chap's looking well, don't you think?
You're wrong. It's a live broadcast. Super Dave would never do reruns.
And the big news is that Super Dave Osborne is off to rescue the stranded astronauts.
Super Dave! Help!
Here's more live footage of the world's greatest daredevil hero in action.
Now, I'm the greatest! Me! Slash Hazard! And I'll prove it!
Hi, kids. How you doing? This is so much easier than I thought. I even have time for a quick coffee break.
Okay, Super, but be careful of zero gravity.
Hot! Fuji, I've landed. If you can call this landing, but I don't know where.
It's a big pile of space garbage, Super.
How do you know?
Because you're on television. You were pulling the world communication satellite. You're on radio, too.
And Super Dave is at it again.
Also on refrigerator. And washer dryer. Microwave, too.
Great. The whole world knows about my mission. What do I do now?
Everything under control, Super Dave. There! I activated your spacesuit. Can you see Space Lab?
I see it. And I'm preparing to brave my way through space garbage and make the rescue.
Not a chance, Super Dave.
Oh, no. Slash Hazard. You see, kids, Slash robbed the bank. I told the cops. They chased him into a car wrecking machine, and he was mangled into the freaky mess he is today. For some silly reason, he blames me. I don't know what you're upset about. I sent you a Super Dave hat. Would you like an autographed pair of underwear? Could you give me a hand? I'm falling.
I'll give you a hand, a metal hand. Now Now I want your destruction!
I can't give you that, pal, but I can give you a nice lunch. Be with you in a minute! The problem is, we've never talked Daredevil to Daredevil before. Do you prefer your salad fork to the left or right of your dinner fork? Or do you use a fork at all? Slash? Slash? You...
I'll show you what you can do with your fork!
Well, we didn't gain any weight from that meal. Uh-oh! Does this mean you don't want dessert? I've got some prune yogurt. Yumma! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yuck-hi! I may not look it, but I am in extreme pain here.
This is the last stunt you'll ever pull, Super Dave!
Yahoo!
Now I'm the greatest!
I just hope the Guinness Book of World Records is watching. With the pain I'm about to experience, I could make the cover. My life is over.
We'll be right back, Bullseye.
You know, when you have acne, it just destroys your confidence. You wish you could hide. Absolute Acne can help change that.
The acne and skin specialist doctors at Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers have the knowledge, experience, and advanced medical treatments and techniques to give you the best possible results. The doctors at Absolute want your absolute satisfaction.
Do yourself a favor. Call today so you can put your best face forward.
Absolute Acne and Medical Skin Centers. Call 877-ACNE.
I have flower magic. Watch my flowers grow. I'm Flower Magic Man.
Her flower magic pens filled with gorgeous flowers.
Smells pretty.
You can make them magically bloom anywhere.
Flower ring for me.
It's beautiful.
I have flower magic. Pretty flowers I can share with Flower Magic Mary.
Flower Magic Mary makes flowers bloom.
Like magic.
With Flower Magic Mary.
Flower Magic Mary. New Flower Magic Mary comes with scented flowers, flower magic can, and ring. Each dollar refill sold separately.
Nothing to fear. Plenty to scream about. Grand Slam Canyon. Circus, circus.
Boys and girls, did you know that Saturn of West Sahara has been designated by the Clark County School District as an official field trip site? That's right. Saturn of West Sahara is home of the largest collection of NASA shot space shuttle pictures. Ask your teacher or parents to take you to this exciting space exhibit and learn firsthand about our country's space program. Each kid will receive a free shuttle collectible card and Saturn yo-yo plane. For field trip information, call 362-0733.
Now we're back and we're no jerks.
Cause we're on Hot Skits Network.
Fuji, can you hear me?
Super, is that you?
I'm falling to Earth at 150,000 miles per hour. I need some help.
Don't worry, Super. We'll have plenty soft landing ready for you.
You know, sometimes my life really stinks.
No. That's too small to say Super Dave.
Oh,
that's ugly color and still too small. This is too bouncy. Don't want Super Dave to get dizzy.
Help me! That was record pain. Listen, kids, if you're planning to write a fan letter, you better make it quick. Because by my watch, I don't have a lot of time left.
I bashed Super Dave! Now I'll make the whole world hate him so much, even Fuji won't come to his funeral.
Look!
Hi there! I'm Super Dave Osborne, and I'm here to save you!
Yay!
Super!
Hey,
What's going on?
Oops. Super Dave just destroyed your landing gear.
Whoa!
Oh, and your communication system. Oh, there goes your computer systems.
Come out and finish them off!
Oh, fudge. I just put a leak in your last oxygen tank. Next time you need to be rescued, call my good friend Slash Hazard. He's the greatest!
Fuji, what do we do now?
I'll get you right back up there, Super.
But how? We only had one rocket.
I took care of that. Rocket skates!
Rocket skates?
To shoot you up ramp.
Shoot me up ramp? That's 40 miles high.
I know. I didn't have time to build a big one. First, I give you Super Bonanza backpack. Also, aerosol parasol, flight time, wind jump, reverse parabolic, food, water, and finally, Super Dave Army Knife. Now, I fire rocket skates and you blast off.
Boy, is this heavy. Fuji, there's much too much weight.
Give me back Super Dave Army Knife.
What is that gonna do?
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
You're running out of oxygen! Super Dave blew it, and the whole world knew it!
I'm right on target for a perfect rescue! Almost! Yahoo! So, Slash, we meet again!
Oh, gee, why do you always have to go and spoil everything? No fair!
Put up your dukes.
Excuse me one moment. You're standing on my shoelace.
Oh, sorry.
I'll tell you. Okay, I'm ready. That was easier than I thought.
Hey, real Super Dave. Our oxygen is completely expired.
Relax, gentlemen. We can now take the Super Dave capsule back to Earth.
Stop pushing! No one treats Slash Hazard like this!
Oh, the evil guys are always heavier. Get here. All right, gentlemen, listen up. It's obvious that we don't have room for everybody. That leaves us with two options. One, you can all go back to Earth without me. Don't you want to hear the other one? Fuji!
Hello? This is Fuji. I can't come to the phone right now, but at the sound of the beep...
Fuji, turn off the message machine.
It's me, Super. I'm in big trouble.
Oh, Super Dave. Good news. Your rescue is getting great TV ratings.
Swell. Now get me down from here.
Hold on, Super. The president wants to talk to you. I patch you in.
Well, congratulations, Super Dave. The world will always remember you.
Well, that's great, Mr. President. But I'd really like to come back to Earth one more time so I could possibly put Fuji into a pencil sharpener.
Ooh.
Well, there's only one way.
There's an atom-powered retro rocket under the space lab. Now, if you can get down there and strap it on your back, you can blast back to Earth.
And to think I voted for him.
Do you have burn-proof titanium gloves?
Do I have them, Fuji?
Yes, right here.
And you'll need magnetic shoes to climb beneath the lab.
I suppose they're also back at the compound.
Ooh, on your feet. And the best part is, I can activate my remote control.
Take it easy, Fuji.
Now carefully slip the retro rocket on.
That's easy for him to say. He's not upside down.
Now put on earmuffs. Retro rocket make big explosion.
And then press button.
The rocket's not working.
It's on delay switch.
What? Wait a minute. I can't hear you. Now, what did you say?
It's on delay switch.
Cool, Super! White House says Space Lab will eventually fall safely to Earth!
What about me? I'm freezing!
Don't worry. Pretty soon you heat up.
Fuji! Now I'm on fire!
It's okay. Heat will enhance your safety suit.
How do I get out of this?
Your body temperature will cool and suit will automatically deflate.
Good news! I thought it was going to explode!
You're fine!
Fuji, I'm just going to take a little cat nap. Hold my calls.
You're the greatest, Super Dave!
He's not the greatest. I'm the greatest! First, I'll break out of the loony bin. Then, I'll rob a bank. Then, I'll buy an H-bomb! I'll get that Super Dave!
Well, you're a real American hero, Super Dave, and you too, Fuji.
How can I ever repay you, Super?
Anytime Super Dave can help a mom apple pie in the space program, he'll be there. By the way, sweetheart, when you signed this credit card receipt, you forgot to leave a tip.
Super, you're the best!
Thanks, Fuge. I couldn't have done it without you. Actually, I could have done it 1,000 times better without you. But I want to end this adventure on a happy note. By the way, call me when that stupid space lab comes back to Earth. I'd like to get a picture with it for the Wall of Fame. Hello?
You wanted me to call you when the space lab came back.
Yes?
It's back! I can take a picture now, Super!
I'll tell you how hurt I am. I said cheese and it made me cry. By the way, kids, if you're out playing this week, see if you can find my lips. See you later.
Hog whistle.
We'll be right back.
New Kellogg's Pop-Tarts Minis. Invented for your mouth. That mysterious place in your face you can't go anywhere without? So, they're pre-sized to fill your mouth with that Pop-Tarts Toaster Pastries taste wherever you go. Now you can tingle your tongue, please your palate, and overjoy your uvula. That dangly thing in back of your throat? Anywhere. Whoa. Kellogg's Pop-Tarts Minis. Snacks and three flavors that please your mouth wherever you dare take it.
Yum!
Tyco Rebound! It does stunts no other RC can perform! Only Tyco Rebound does in-your-face lifts and the Sidewinder! Tyco Rebound does almost anything your twisted mind could come up with! Like hang time twists, 360 spins, radio-controlled rechargeable 6-speed jet turbo power for blinding speed and incredible stunts! Battery pack and fire sold separately. There is only one Tyco Rebound!
Adults see things differently than kids. You see a normal room. They see...
a pigsty. A pigsty.
You see fun. They see...
craziness. Craziness.
You hear music. They hear...
noise. Noise.
And what you see as an extremely cool new can for high C, they see as...
nice paperweight.
Someday you'll be an adult, so maybe you should drink outrageous tasting high C in a new can now. While there's still time.
Who needs a normal life?
This is a tough choice.
When you get to have Louie's.
What are we playing?
Dodgeball! Catch Life with Louie, all new next on Fox Kids.
Hi kids, Super Dave Osborne here. Was that fabulous? I love space adventure. I just wish the ending had been a little different. You know what I mean? Anyway, what we're going to do right now is a live stunt. I am going to get into a 16-foot yo-yo, atomically powered up a string. I'm going to walk the dog, rock the cradle. It's going to be spectacular. Watch this. This will be propelling me up and down as I do my tricks. Now, again, something very important is once the yo-yo starts up at 110 miles an hour, I will be doing my own stunts. In other words, the motor just gets me up in the air and winds the yo-yo up the string. Then it's up to me. I mean, I don't want to say I'm doing a big deal, but I don't want you to think the whole thing is motorized. Guys, let's go. See you in a moment.
Good luck, Michael.
Guys, if you'll help me in.
All right. Slide me in. All right. It's a good fit. Put the rope on, Spag.
Wait a minute. Better check motor.
What's the problem?
I don't know. Something wrong with motor. What do you think problem is, Ruby?
Great.
Wait. Let's check it, Fuji.
All right.
Wait a minute. Gentlemen, I'm in the yo-yo here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Guys, I could use some assistance. Oh, thank goodness for the fence. Oh! Yoo-hoo! Oh!
Oh, boy. See you next week, kids. I think I scraped my knee. I'm going to need a Band-Aid.
I am Batman. In my brand new amazing adventure, it will take everything I have to save Gotham City from the Penguin's latest diabolical plans. What will happen when that foul fellow takes to the skies in his armored super stealth plane? You'll have to see it to believe it. Don't miss this exciting all-new episode of Batman, the animated series, Monday afternoon on Fox.
Now what do I do?
In times of distress, a good soldier always consults the menu.
Right, sir. When approaching a cliff while occupying a military vehicle, traveling out of control at a high rate of speed, remember to breathe faster.
Bullseye.
Now a message totally for kids.
What do you mean you can't play?
I gotta
finish
my kid.
But we need you, man. This is your team. You gonna be a babysitter, man, or you gonna play football?
Anybody can make a baby, but it takes a man.
Our friends at FHP Healthcare know that it's back to school time, and Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club want you to eat healthy with these after-school snack reminders. Instead of a frozen popsicle, eat a frozen banana. Instead of potato chips, eat carrot sticks. Instead of a bunch of candy, eat a bunch of grapes. Instead of a slice of cake, eat a slice of cheese. Instead of apple pie, eat slices of apples with a little cinnamon on top. To learn more, call Stuffy and the FHP Fit Kids Club at 222-4749.
Weekdays, Fox Kids Afternoons have transformed!
All right!
With Tasmania!
Yeah!
X-Men!
Fascinating!
The Adventures of Batman and Robin!
It takes more than a costume and an attitude to do this work.
And the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers!
Ready for action!
Weekdays!
Take it, Fox Kids! It's cool!
Fox Kids is what?
Fox Kids is cool!
Well, I think that's everybody. These are my thank you notes. It's important to thank people for nice things they do. My dad taught me that, even though he didn't know it. He always grumbled and complained about everything. Everything was a big production, even going to the grocery store. And the way he drove that cart, just like his car. Watch it! Move out of the way! Hey! God, tried to cut me off. He'd drive people right into the frozen food section. One other thing he did at the grocery store is he bought groceries. Well, they weren't for us, and I couldn't figure out what it was all about. And then on the way home, he would drop these extra groceries off at a neighbor's house. You know, the guy who was out of work? Well, that's what he'd do. And he taught me about being nice and about being giving, and that's a pretty cool thing. My dad was really cool in a lot of ways, although I never told him that. It's hard to tell your dad, hey, Dad, you're cool. Try it. Might work. Winter seemed to last forever in Cedar Knoll, Wisconsin.
And the longer they went on, the shorter everyone's tempers became.
Oh, when are they going to quit with all this Christmas music? When is spring going to come? I'm telling you, if I hear one more Christmas carol, I'm going to flip.
By the time spring finally arrived, cabin fever had long since mutated into cabin warfare. And it was time for the annual neighborhood feud.
What a cruel world it really is.
Anything could set off a neighborhood feud. A newspaper delivered to the wrong house, a broken lawn sprinkler, or even the arrival of new next-door neighbors. So the Jensens moved in next door on a Thursday, and the following Sunday, all our neighbors, armed with tuna delight, cucumber salad, bread pudding, paraded into our backyard. Potluck suppers were my mom's passion in life. Every single neighborhood event warranted one.
Mom, can I stop now?
Keep peeling, Tommy. You can never have enough sweet potatoes.
As a lifetime window monitor, Mom had the inside scoop on all the neighbors.
Oh, look, there are the Powells. They're real rich. And you'd think with all their money, they'd bring something more than a Jell-O mold. But that's okay.
Mom, the Wilsons are on the phone. They want to know what to bring.
They're real poor, impoverished, destitute. Oh, they don't have to bring anything. You just tell them to come. Oh, look, the Barkers. Their grandmother lives with them. She's 102. Had her birthday last week.
I shared my own neighborhood secrets with Scott Jensen.
All right. This is the best tree for climbing if you want to spy in the Hendersons.
Meanwhile, in the backyard, Dad shared a little of his own warm and cuddly hospitality.
So, Jensen, you're a pathologist, are you? Huh. What's that, like an Indian guide? You look for paths in the woods?
Actually, pathology is the study of post-mortem corpses.
Huh? Yeah, study stiffs.
In a crude sort of way, you are correct.
Could you watch these for a minute?
Sure.
Hey, you didn't come right from work, did you?
No.
I don't want any of that pathologist juice on my burgers there.
More sweet potatoes, dear?
For crying out loud, how many did you make?
Well, there's 3 bowls on the table, some more in the oven, and the rest are in the garage. Now, you sure you don't want to have some?
The neighbor's a wacko.
Andy, be nice.
Hey, studies dead bodies.
Everybody has a hobby.
He's a vegetarian.
Ooh, you think he'd like some sweet potatoes?
Ah!
So, I understand you're a vegetarian who studies dead bodies.
So?
So.
Hey, you catch Bob Hope last night on the tube?
Nah, I don't like him.
What?
Well, I just don't think he's funny.
And just like that, another neighborhood feud was born.
I once saw Bob Hope do a special USO show for German prisoners of war. Get them rolling in the aisles, and they don't even speak English. They give him a standing ovation. Who do you like, Hackett, Youngman? Those guys are washed up. Oh.
Well, if you really want to know, I prefer Milton Berle.
He likes Milton Berle. That guy wears a dress.
That's why it's funny.
Unbelievable. My next door neighbor likes Milton Berle, everyone.
Well, at least he's using jokes from this century.
Bob Hope's jokes are not old. They're good jokes, American jokes. Jokes that don't prance around in a dress and high heels. So maybe you should just get your...
Hey, Dad, can we get some burgers? How do you like your Scott? Burnt or charred?
Good idea. Why don't we all have something to eat?
Hey, Burl boy, I hate to bother you, but your dog's ripping up my lawn.
Snickers is just digging for bones, Mr. Anderson.
On my yard?
Actually, I didn't want to bring this up, but that section of the yard right there belongs to me.
What are you talking about? Who mows the lawn? Who rakes the lawn? Who manicures this doll, huh?
I do.
Who asked you?
I saw the property map when I bought the house. It clearly shows that my property extends all the way to that tree.
Andy, maybe we should call it a day.
I'll handle this, dear. Listen to me, land grabber. You're dealing with a decorated war veteran here.
Well, those mortar blasts must have wrecked your hearing then. Read my lips. That land is my land.
That land is my land. That land is your land. It's because it's a song, Jensen. Don't make it true.
You're hopeless, Anderson. Hopeless. Completely hopeless.
We'll be right back.
It's a play!
Now it's free ball! A renegade sport from Nick and Matt! Part squishy brain, part football! For smart smiles and mind-boggling catches! Brain ball, sports on bad! And speaking of bad, backwards basketball, yet another renegade sport! It's a strapped-on, one-on-one, no-rule slam fest! Backwards basketball, sports gone mad! Nick and Matt brain ball and backwards basketball, each sold separately!
I'll never forget the time Mom went to the store and forgot to get the Crunch Berry cereal.
No Crunch? No berries?
I had to think fast. Good thing Captain Crunch has a fax machine.
Then, there they were.
The Captain, the only berries in Crunch, and part of my balanced breakfast.
That's what I call fast food.
Then, everything was cool.
How can I ever thank you, Captain?
Can I, borrow your car?
Crunch Berries, the only berries with Captain Crunch.
The citizens of Elma have just discovered their own field of dreams. And if you mow it, they will run.
Kick it out!
From the people who brought you Disney's Angels in the Outfield,
wow,
comes the story of the craziest soccer team to ever hit the field. Walt Disney Pictures, The Big Green, rated PG, starts Friday, September 29th at a theater near you.
Next Saturday, things are really shaking on Fox Kids. These two dudes are hungry for adventure.
We'll go somewhere where there's cheese.
And they're putting a new spin on having a craving. But when they check out the moon to see if it's really made of cheese,
see what you think.
Do they bite off more than they can chew? It's a smushing alien encounter. From the creator of the Academy Award-winning The Wrong Trousers, don't miss A Grand Day Out next Saturday right after X-Men on Fox Kids.
Now back to our show.
The rain refused to let up. It just got stronger and stronger, and so did the feud.
Hey, Louie.
No concern with the enemy.
But Dan...
Look at that. That Jensen jerk is moving his house closer to mine. I'll keep my eye on him.
Oh, yeah, Dan. I'm sure he gets up in the middle of the night, sneaks outside, digs up that foundation, pushes that house 6 inches closer. By Christmas, we'll be a duplex.
You may be right, Louie.
Where are you going, Dad?
I'm going to the hardware store. Time to play a little defense here.
There was nothing worse than going to school on a rainy day. Of course, Dad didn't seem to mind the rain. He was too busy recreating the Great Wall of China in our backyard.
What are you doing?
I'm securing the perimeter. Make our land safe for God-fearing Americans and keep that pathologist Jensen out of here. Their little dog, too. They'll be back in Kansas before they know it if they mess with me one more time.
That's great, Dad. Real community spirit.
I heard that.
I was hoping you could give me a ride to school. Maybe you didn't notice, but it's raining out.
What? You mean this humidity? This isn't rain. I was in the South Seas for monsoon. I slept through the hurricanes in Hawaii. I vacationed in Atlantis during the wet season. Now, that's rain. This is a little precipitation, Don. Worry about this. Go on, go to school. I bet this isn't even collected.
Like the plague, the neighborhood feud spread all the way to the elementary school.
It's true, I'm telling you.
What's so funny?
Did your dad really put up a 10-foot brick wall around his yard to keep a little dog out?
That's what you were all laughing about?
Oh, we weren't really laughing. It's more of a chuckle. Like this.
You know, my dad wouldn't have to build that wall if your dumb dog didn't keep digging up our lawn.
My dad says that it's our property.
Then your dad's as dumb as your dog.
My dog's smarter than your whole family.
My family's smarter than your dog.
That's telling him, Louie.
That's right.
Give it to him, Louie.
Come on, Anderson.
Attention,
give him your best shot.
School has been canceled for the rest of the day due to severe flooding. Please exit in a quick and orderly
manner. I'd have to defend the family honor some other day. The rain had caused the river to overflow and the whole town was flooded. A state of emergency was declared, and we couldn't have been happier. No school for a week. It was like Christmas vacation in the middle of spring. Our little town became one big lake. The streets were flooded. The supermarket was flooded. Everything was underwater. Except for one little piece of property.
Hey, Dad, guess what?
You kids been fooling with the TV again?
No.
I'm trying to watch The Longest Day.
All I can get in here is some flood channel. What's going on? Look at that.
Flood, 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 flood! What's going on?
There's a flood, Dad.
What are you talking about? There's no flood out there. Now bring on the Duke.
Come upstairs.
Why should I?
I got something to show you. Look! Your wall's holding back the water!
Well, what are you... Of course it is. I built it to do that.
Well, I thought you built it to keep the Jensen's dog out of the yard.
No, I knew exactly what I was doing when I built that wall. Army Corps of Engineers taught me all about redirecting water. Same principle I used when I redirected the Alabama River.
What river?
You'll probably know it now as the Mississippi.
Hey, Dad. That's probably the National Guard right now. I bet they want you to teach the troops how to build anti-flood walls.
Hello there, Andy.
What? Are you from Lucky Lady Cosmetics? My wife goes with a natural look. Nice luggage, though. What is that? Oleg Kasonic?
It's the Wilsons, our neighbors. Come on in. They got flooded out of their house, and I invited them to come and stay with us.
What do I look like, Noah? All right, let's go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Watch your step. 2x2 there.
Oh! Hello there, neighbor.
The Johnsons.
Oh, come right in. Everybody's welcome.
I hope you didn't bring any of that lime green jello over here. I always turn the pawn off of it. Ah, thank you. Here it is.
For the next hour, a steady stream of dripping wet neighbors showed up at our front door. Every family on the block was flooded out, and Mom invited every last one of them to bunk with us.
So who didn't get sweet potatoes?
We're crying out loud. Let's go. People are waiting. I'm going to start charging rent for the room.
Andy, charity begins at home.
Let it begin at someone else's home, and let it end here.
It's strange. You know who's not here.
No one. Everybody's here. The whole neighborhood is here.
The Jensens. I'm wondering if someone shouldn't go check on them.
Someone?
Andy?
Louie!
Tommy!
No way, buddy!
We'll be right back.
It's Silver Cactus Comics at 729 North Nellis, where you can get the latest and hottest comic book titles, as well as a full stock of back issues. Silver Cactus has awesome t-shirts, role-playing games like Rifts Under Seas and Dungeons & Dragons. Silver Cactus presents the creators of Arachnus, this year's hottest new comic, in person on Saturday, September 30th from noon to 3. Get your first edition of Arachnus autographed for free. Silver Cactus Comics, the only comic book store you'll ever need.
You haven't been to a comic book store
until you've been to Silver Cactus.
Nothing to fear. Plenty to scream about. Grand Slam Canyon. Circus, circus.
Our friends at FHB Healthcare know that it's back to school time, and Stuffy and the FHB Fit Kids Club want you to eat healthy with these after-school snack reminders. Instead of a frozen popsicle, eat a frozen banana. Instead of potato chips, eat carrot sticks. Instead of a bunch of candy, eat a bunch of grapes. Instead of a slice of cake, eat a slice of cheese. Instead of apple pie, eat slices of apples with a little cinnamon on top. To learn more, call Stuffy and the FHB Fit Kids Club at 222-4749.
On the next all-new Hercules, The Legendary Journey.
Hercules fulfills every dream I've ever had.
a mysterious imposter's bold charade.
This Hercules character is really starting to bother me.
What's a friend in danger?
Gonna get me out of here?
Don't start with me.
While an arch enemy's evil bidding,
Terra sends a regard.
Fights a deadly challenge.
Are you ready to die, Hercules?
Kevin Sorbo is Hercules.
Today at 5, after Xena on Fox 5.
Now back to our show.
Come on, Louie, give me 10 fingers.
I'm giving you 10 fingers.
Then give me 12.
Careful now, watch your step. It's slippery.
Sneakers! Sneakers!
Look!
Sneakers! Where are you, boy?
Hey, Jensen! What are you doing on the roof?
We're getting some sun.
Why don't you come over to our house?
I don't think so. We're fine here.
What? It's boring.
No, no, we're going to stick it out. I think it's starting to clear up.
For crying out loud, Jensen, it's not clearing up, it's a flood. Don't you ever read the Bible? One if by land, two if by sea. Tell him, Genesis.
No, no, don't want to impose. Thanks anyway.
Guy's ridiculous. He wouldn't know a natural disaster if he married one.
Oh, Andy?
I don't think I ever met anyone more stubborn than Jensen. Had enough sunbathing?
Maybe we'll just come in for a moment.
There's nothing worse than a wet neighbor.
Decide to surrender, huh?
Louis, why don't you get Scott some dry clothes?
Sorry about earlier today, you know, in the cafeteria.
What were we fighting about anyway?
I don't remember.
Me neither. Friends?
Friends.
So, let's go find your dog.
How are we gonna do that? There's a flood out there, Louie. You got a boat?
Are you kidding? I got a whole fleet.
Over there. Over there. Send a prayer. Send a prayer. Over there. That's right. I know every military hymn in the world. I used to sing that as a lullaby for Patton.
Here you go, Shirley. You dry yourself off. Here's a towel and a nice warm robe.
Hey, what's a big idea?
Yeah, can you believe this? Short on supplies once again.
Hey, up there.
It's the Johnson's cat, Ginger. Grab it.
Got it. Look over there.
The Wilson's turtle, 4 o'clock, coming around again.
Hurry up, Lou. Gotcha, Shelly.
Yeah, I feel like I'm in the Ziegfeld show. I'd even rather be Milton Berle right now.
Long enough shower, Anderson? You save some hot water for the rest of us?
Would you like some dessert?
Ah. Oh, man. I'll be glad when everything back to normal.
What's the matter, dear? Can't sleep?
Can't find a place to sleep is more like it. Someone's sleeping in my bed. Someone's in my bathroom. I'm surprised no one's eaten my porridge.
Oh, I've got just the place for you to sleep, honey.
The pantry? What am I, a can of chili con carne?
Sneakers! Sneakers!
Hey, turtle, get down. Down in front, I can't see.
There he is. Come here, Sneakers. Hey, you have a good swim, boy?
Oh, here, take this. Don't watch it, you know. Turn
and just when we thought the crisis was behind us...
Uh-oh. Trouble.
Another one began.
Where's your dad, Louie?
Dad! Wake up!
What? What are you doing? How many times have I told you? You don't sneak up on a guy sleeping on an ironing board!
Your wall, Dad. It's leaking. You know what to do, don't you, Dad?
Oh, yeah, I know just what to do. All right, campers, rise and shine. Pack your stuff, hit the road. This ark's going down. Say goodbye to Noah. In 15 minutes, you're going to be floating in Lake Anderson.
And then an amazing thing happened. Instead of moving to higher ground...
Let's go, women and children first. Hey, what are you doing?
Everyone decided to stay.
Hey, Anderson, have you got a shovel? Take this over to the Wilson.
They all went outside into the pounding rain and tried to fix Dad's wall.
Hurry! We're losing it!
It's not working, Dad.
We need something stronger. Something like concrete, like cement, like...
Sweet potatoes, anyone?
That's it. Give me those sweet potatoes, baby.
Are you hungry, dear? Maybe I used just a little too much starch.
It works. Everybody, the answer is sweet potatoes. You hear me? Sweet potatoes for my sweet potato wife. Louie, go distribute these. You have any more, dear? I know you do.
Well, just a few, I think. Of course, most of them are in the basement.
Hey!
We'll be right back.
What's up, guys?
Ron, all their answers went in there.
With him.
Then let me give you a hand.
McNuggets,
you! Human nuggets are brave.
Oh, we're chicken!
Here's your plate.
Can I fly?
Is there a movie?
Ronald, that dog!
We're coming in. Roger. It's not Roger. That's Ronald!
You did it, Ronald!
Now that deserves... a first-class meal.
Where's my luggage? Claim.
Who's got the firepower to face crime every time? No question, it's Batman. Forever, the terrifying Two-Face strikes Gotham City, but Sleepwalker Robin rips in, and the mighty flight of attack-wing Batman puts the fiendish face in his place. And in the sizzling Batmobile, Batman lights it up on a drive for justice, making Two-Face pay twice the price. Heads, justice wins. Tails, evil loses. No question, it's Batman Forever. Figures and vehicles each sold separately. Batteries not included.
So I'm at the big family reunion with a box of mini-wheats. Now all my relatives say I'm
a big boy, good eater.
Stickler for nutrition. When I was his age,
dinosaurs roamed the earth.
Get a clue, it's the frosty. All that
whole grain wheat.
Tips don't talk over.
This outrageous cake. These I can relate to.
Kellogg's Frosty Mini Wheat cereal tastes so good, who cares about anything else? And it's part of this complete breakfast.
What a joy to have him in our family tree.
And it's for the Mega Morse to bring you. Now, oh, it's Power Ranger Fusion Meat. Ours for the Razzle Moves to show you. With their flying feet. Being nature for the fun, it's always yours to share. Throw an eye and in there, an action tablet everywhere. Your orbit, just you watch and see. Right here on Fox Kids TV.
Catch an all new Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Monday on Fox Kids.
Now back to our show.
It was a long night, but it was all worth it.
KP duty again, huh? Over there. Here at the tower, huh? What? Louie, get up.
Huh? What?
What do you see, huh? Victory, Louie, victory! We taught that flood a thing or two about messing with your mother's sweet potatoes and my engineering genius.
Oh, that's great, Dad. Can I go back to sleep now?
Oh, no time for that, Louie. Here's what I want you to do. Grab a mop, and get some sponges, a ton of paper towels, and meet me outside.
What are we doing, Dad?
It's payback time.
It was really nice of you to put us up.
Oh, it was our pleasure. Maybe we'll have tornadoes this summer and you can come and stay again.
Thank your husband for us.
I will.
Well, let's go, dear. I'm sure we've got a big mess at home. Bye now. Anderson, what's going on?
Just a little welcome to the neighborhood gift for you, Jensen. Pathologists or not, no hard feelings.
Oh, thank you.
Don't mention it. Let's go, Louie. We got work to do. The Wilson house is a mess. 4F or not, he's a neighbor.
Hey, man. Thanks a lot.
No problem. See you in school tomorrow.
Wait, we're coming with you.
Funny thing about natural disasters, they can destroy a neighborhood, but they can also bring it back together at the same time.
Anybody care for a sweet potato?
Of course,
sandwich?
There'll always be those fundamental conflicts that even a flood can't resolve.
Killing me! He's killing me! That's comedy! Come on, Jensen. I know he's not wearing a dress or anything, but that is funny. Funny's funny, Jensen. Funny gets the money, don't you know?
He used to come over there and entertain us when we were down and out. You don't forget stuff like that. And I had mud on my face as camouflage, and he made me laugh so hard it cracked off. That's how good he was.
Not to me.
What do you mean, not to you? Bob Hope spells funny.
It just doesn't appeal to me.
What? What do you know? You pathologists, you're all the same. No sense of humor.
I've got a sense of humor. You're killing me.
You think a stiff is funny? A guy laying on a slab, that's funny? I'll give you a funny. How about Hope, huh? Comedy's timing, and he's got it!
I hope when I die you're not around. I don't want you poking and prodding on me. I don't want anyone... Louie, make a note that if I die, I don't want that Jensen pathologist to send me over to somebody. Make sure they were a veteran. They'll understand that.